Shirtless Dutchman.
Okay.
Then there's no problem.
Maybe you should, like, stop.
Okay,
here.
I'm starting in three.
You can just
wait.
Three, two, one. We're live.
Hello, everybody.
What's going on, lads?
What's up,
going
boy?
On, lads?
It's us. We're here.
Yeah, it's just we're just having a laugh.
We're just here on the water,
on the canal.
Oh. And is the mic on? Is it?
Yeah, mic is on. No, 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 it's good.
All right.
I just heard myself.
Oh, nice. So here we are. We're on the what is this? A canal.
This is
oh shit.
Oh, we got water.
I wet myself.
Yeah, me too. What the fuck? Who left the cap on this? Oh no!
Okay, we're really wet.
Yeah.
It's okay. No. Just a bit of water.
Okay, we got a little oopsie, but we're on the wall anyway.
What, we have a professional driver.
Oh my god, he's driving so close.
Why is everybody in good shape?
Hasan,
what are you doing?
Oh, he's driving the boat. What are you doing?
He's driving the fucking boat. It's Amsterdam, no rules.
The ducks!
Watch
out for
the ducks!
I think
they're swans. I don't think they're ducks. I think they're swans.
We got marine biologist Nihachu.
Aww.
Yo, do a donut.
Oh, after this boat, maybe don't hit the boat.
Oh my god.
Why are we
living the hashtag life, baby?
Hasan, I can't swim, Hasan.
Boat,
check.
Karl Jacobs.
Here we go.
Hasan, I can't swim. Oh god.
Let's go. Spin it.
Oh god.
Spin.
Faster.
We're doing
it. We're
doing
it.
We're
doing
it.
We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it. We're doing it.
Okay.
You feel it when you're done? When you're done,
I thought you were saying I was killing the engine.
No.
How'd you make it faster?
This is the fastest.
Bro, okay, don't tilt the boat. I feel like we're going to fucking fall in.
What do you want to do?
Oh, what?
Tubbo. Hey, Tubbo's on the screen.
I think he's really also good at it.
We've all got a little tubbo.
Sofas are not like attached to the boat. We could fall off technically.
Yeah, no, I haven't talked to my stream yet. I'm sorry.
That's alright.
Oh, yeah, just keep spinning us around as you do it too, dude. Yeah, anyway, so what's going on? We're currently doing donuts in the middle of Amsterdam's canals.
Beep, beep. I'm drinking. I'm gonna be drunk by the end of this.
Wait, let me get one.
Yeah, oh yeah, please.
I want a seltzer.
Have a seltzer, mate.
Seltzer me, mate.
Where am I supposed to go?
Who wants a seltzer? Sorry about
that. Oh, we got odd seltzers, bro.
Which way do I go?
We have to go that way.
Okay. George, you want one?
Oh, you don't think I can do it?
Hey, you can try. Bro, it's all yours. You can do anything.
Bro, you are just
take over.
Shit, you gotta hold my seltzer, Tommy, in it. You're an adult now. You can do this.
Hi, chat. It's me. It's me, and it's George.
Hello, everyone.
Georgia we're Paul. In the Amsterdam canals.
Come find us.
Oh, you're
us.
About to do it? I can I show it? Wait, you're 18. Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, no.
No way.
Yo, I'm cranking these 90s.
Okay, dude.
Of course not. Wait.
Oh god. Will, has this ever tilted?
No, never. No way.
Okay.
Are you drinking alcohol, Tom?
Oh.
How bad is the
thanks
water?
Thanks for coming
in
to
here.
The stream.
It looks dirty, but it's
wait, bad.
I've been drinking.
Sorry, that was
it really
so bad?
Hey, Carl.
Oh, I'm Austin's here.
Carl, I'm here, and I just learned that these sofas aren't even attached to the fucking boat.
Yeah, so apparently this isn't attached to the boat. Also, Hasan looks like he's an absolute wallpaper right now.
I got my pirate band.
You're a noob, I'm driving! Jack. Jack, they drive boats on the other side of the canal in England, don't they?
Way before.
I don't even. How do I check
the side of the canal?
I really hope it's streaming. I don't even know. Where's my phone?
No.
Can you hand me my phone?
So you just go on your app, go on your Twitch app. But here,
chat. How are you doing? Can you guys hear me? How do I put chat up?
Cars have like really.
No, that's gonna make you stream. Don't go that.
No. You can do it through there. Go stream manager. Stream manager.
My channel.
This is that's talking like crazy.
And then it has activity feed and chat. And if you want full chat, this is what you do.
Maybe not this one. Okay. 30k.
I will not.
Okay.
Already. Already. Not bad.
Hello, everyone. Type one.
Oh,
what the tree?
Okay,
what the
muffin? Wait, show this.
Type one if you can hear me. Okay, yeah, so look how sketch this is.
Like, I'm doing this.
Hasan, so prove how sketch it is by standing up.
If I stood up, my head would get chopped off.
So please.
Oh my god. You can literally hang on.
I can hit it. I can hit it from while.
Watch out for pigeons, though.
What?
It's a boat.
What do you mean, watch out for pigeons?
Why is the boat not turning?
Why is the boat not turning?
You're gonna crash.
Wait, we're gonna go.
Jack!
Yeah, trust the boat!
Jack!
Yeah,
you're gonna crash!
Jack!
Oh my god!
Oh,
we're about to hit it!
We are so close!
Oh my god!
How did we not hit it?
God!
Just keep them there.
There's people. There's literal.
Last stream.
Oh my god, you guys are gonna make me break TOS. I haven't streamed in like 3 months.
Yeah. This was a devastatingly bad idea.
Hey, Hasan, I think I should drive.
No, absolutely not.
I did a good job. Hold on, wait. I'm a good. Hasan, I'm a good pilot. And aviation and boating, it's like the same plane.
Dog, you can't even taxi the fucking plane. Bro, what are you talking
bro,
about?
Bro, you wanted to fly into a fucking building, Hasan.
Okay, first of all, I was just recreating a famous event, okay?
Hi!
Hello!
Yes, they are.
It's me, Tubbo!
Yes. No, but... all jokes aside, you are terrible at driving, Austin.
Also, I want to give a warm shout out because
slow here because if you go fast, all these houseboats, all the stuff falls from the wall.
Right, let's go quick. Speed up.
Property value goes down.
Pause the tower.
Oh, wait, we're gonna pause the tower.
Yo, jump on. Jump onto one of those houses.
Dude, yeah, be a pirate.
You could be a pirate.
Yeah, jump into the house, run Jason Bourne style.
There's like 9,000 bit rate or something. Is that good? I'm not a real streamer.
Do it.
9,000 bit rate.
That's good.
I feel like that's very crazy. Illegal. It's like literally.
Yeah, that's like
you're like
breaking
someone
else's
property. Yeah. But it's. I feel like the Netherlands. There's no rules. Like it's insane.
But the laws for sailing on the water, if it floats and it doesn't go faster than 6 kilometers an hour and it isn't longer than 9 meters, you can just drive it. Like 4 years old, you see kids 4 years old. Like you have kids on motocrosses and stuff. We have them on little boats. One person boats. Yeah.
That is actually adorable in like a sinister way, kind of.
Anyway, yeah, this was supposed to be Hasan's stream, but I told him I really wanted to stream.
This is TNF. Maritime law now.
TNF.
Right,
TNF.
Oh, I'm eating the mango right
there
now.
It is.
Hey, Karl.
What's TNF? That's his
kiss. She goes crazy.
Yeah, anyway, this was supposed to be his stream. And warm shout out to Hasan, because I stole it from him.
No, you said you wanted to stream. You wanted to get a stream in, and I was like, listen. We're about to go from this boat to another boat where we'll be shooting a podcast in that boat. So I was like,
oh my god.
Oh my god, we'll be on it.
Hi.
Enjoy the marijuana.
There's humans.
There's someone coming towards us. Look.
How are we not going to hit them? How do we not hit them? Right away?
Welcome in the water tweening.
Wait, so explain how people jump over the bridge?
Okay, so there's like an old tradition. The builder of this boat started this tradition. He's called the Pirate of Amsterdam. He started this where he just leaves the wheel, he jumps up on the bridge, and he runs. And the passengers are like, where the fuck is the captain? And then the captain just jumps out of the air and lands on his seat.
Who's doing it?
Is it this? I'm sorry about this.
Yeah,
strike.
It's a viral video. Okay. Everybody knows it in Amsterdam. And that's this boat. And a lot of people tried it on this boat, but most people just fall in the water. Because usually you get the guts to try it when you're drunk as fuck.
Okay, here it goes. Here it goes.
Oh my god.
I mean, you can do
He's
all
doing
of it because they're all low.
Okay.
You know?
But Captain Adam.
Imagine that you have
Captain
to,
Adam,
you
baby.
Captain Adam.
The boom, he's gone. Oh my god, he left.
He's already yes. fucking
Wait, this one's so low. Oh my god.
Like 10 minutes
you can,
in,
you can try
There's
it.
Nobody driving a boat. Oh, and he's back.
Will, are you going to do it?
Try this?
Wait, go.
Do it. All right, let's fucking do it.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, you're going to do it for real.
Yo, what if you fall in the...
Take off your top shirt.
Take everything off.
Take off your top shirt just in case.
Make sure you don't have...
If you get wet, then you can put that one on.
Everything is legal. It's Amsterdam.
Oh my god, baby.
No, they literally don't have the concept.
Only if there's 30 Prime subs coming through right now.
Hey, let's clear the deck.
Clear the deck.
Slow down.
All right, wait. Which part of the boat are you going to try to land on?
This one seems higher.
You got
this. Is this one kind of higher?
This is higher.
No, we're good. He'll do it.
This is going to be tough.
Go, Will, left.
This oh my god. Really high up. Austin's next.
Hell no, I can't swim.
Right, aren't they?
Carl, I can't swim.
You don't have to swim. You just have to get on the...
You have to pull yourself up.
You got this.
Come on,
you got it.
Oh my god.
Worst case, you run and get the next bridge. Worst case, you run and get the next bridge.
Go.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Watch out.
He's gone.
He gets hit by a bike on the way over.
God, is he gonna make it? Is he gonna make it?
Yes! Yes! We did it!
Woo! Seltzer's on me! Seltzer's!
Alright, Carl,
that was the scariest shit.
That was insane!
I kinda wanna
see that. There's a ship in the sky.
What? I mean, I think you could do it.
Will, you just did it. You think I could do it, actually?
Do I think you could do it?
you gotta believe in yourself.
Call.
And I also camera.
You go.
Not this one. Not this one. Maybe later. Later. I will later, because if I fail, then I'm not in the rest of my stream. It'll be just like Twitch Rivals.
We're hyped up now. You have to go. Go. Go.
No shot. No shot.
Austin can do it.
All right. So, gang, I came here a few months ago. Under one of these bridges, sometimes they have like little ledges. Here's what someone should do: is grab onto the ledges and just dangle over the water until the boat.
You'll not just climb the bridge,
mate. That's scarier. That's way scarier.
Yes, exactly.
The other thing you can do, like the other thing that you can do, is like you can hang on, and then you lift your legs, and then the boat just goes, and then you drop right here into the seat.
Steering.
Steering. Carl, go, 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 go.
Hello.
Go, dude.
Hi, Carl.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I shook you down and I froze up!
Get down! Get down! Get down!
Oh my god!
Karl Jacobs is
trying to get down!
Karl is on his suicide arm.
Oh my god!
Wait, look!
My mom!
A big stupid
mom! Oh my god, Karl, you almost died.
You can find me at twitch.tv/tubbo.
Hi guys!
That was so awesome.
You did that. You really did that.
Halfway through, I was like, what the fuck am I doing?
Well, dude. Worst case, you run and take the next bridge.
That's so true.
But if anybody needs a toilet break in the meanwhile, we could just make a picture.
Hey, since you're in the back, do you mind filming a little?
Oh, yeah. No, sure. I'll film Carl. Yeah, that's
just
okay.
Because you're in the back.
That's all I'm here for. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Right.
Nah, I'm chilling. Yeah. Hey, guys. I'll film me. Hey, guys. It's just me. I'm on the boat. I did a Twitch Rivals earlier.
These guys are...
I don't even know what's happening.
Hello! Say hi to the Pokemon channel.
You ever notice the Amsterdam flag looks like Glamenberg?
I'll do it in the next one. Yo, hey Jack, before the end of this, I'm gonna jump onto somebody else's boat, then jump back on. Guaranteed.
Just a stranger?
We have to.
Carl Jacobs harasses strangers in the streets.
Shit that we wanna do.
The thing is, this is my life, man. Like,
this man's like, a young Nathan Drake, bro.
Builder of this boat. He's one of my best friends. This guy is like a famous producer in Amsterdam. And
this guy knows everybody.
All day, every day.
And we're going to the other podcast boat, right?
Yeah.
Have you heard
so
of
the
Diplo?
Thing is, we can be there in 1 hour, but if you make it 2 hours, then we get this at the red light and like a giant fire.
Light. Let's
visit
the red light
on the Karl Jacobs Twitch stream.
We're gonna go to the red light district on the Karl Jacobs Twitch stream. We're gonna be there. Carl's gonna be looking at.
My mom just texted me saying she's watching, so please not jump off the boat.
You're definitely doing it now! I'm sorry, mom!
Fuck Karl Jacobs' mom!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
I want to apologize. I didn't mean it. Karl Jacobs' mother, if you want to text me. I didn't mean it. I really didn't mean that.
Dude, these guys definitely, they just give balls to anybody out
this
here.
This is a live stream. This is a live stream.
This is a porch that floats.
I want to know about the boat.
Like this boat is actually American, but in a slightly different way, because those two pontoons, they're from the 60s, actually, and they were built by the United States Army Corps of Engineers. They're called the M4T6 Pontoon Bridge. And you guys use this shit to basically invade countries and kill everybody. And we kind of use it to make a lot of
yikes, you're bad, bro.
So we change you. We basically negate the karma to you guys.
Hell yeah.
Aw, thank you.
This was born in this was in the 60s.
Yeah, those two pontoons are from the 60s.
Oh, yeah.
No, maybe that made you feel a little bit less safe, but they're good to go.
Watch out, Carl Duck.
Just a fucking...
Hey.
Look underneath.
I'm better than this.
All right, get off then.
Hello.
All right, bike man. See you soon.
Oh my god.
It's like really bouncy.
Carl, sit on the banana. Go on.
Go on the banana.
Dude, Carl. Carl.
Look at him. Oh my god.
Jesus.
Oh wow, Carl. Okay. Wow, he's really riding that shit.
That dangerous out there.
Bad idea, man.
Is he fine? Okay.
Yeah, he's fine. He's fine.
I just turn right really hard. Turn right really shit.
Carl, if you fall, don't fall in the middle part. Otherwise, the propeller will get you. You have to fall outside.
Carl, no hands.
No worries. It only happens sometimes.
What happened?
Just go straight down.
Like a no. Duck.
What do you mean, go? Just don't do it, moron. Get back on the boat.
Carl, no hands.
No. Carl, what the? Wait, Carl. The
Carl
fuck,
Jacobs?
Do
oh,
I look awesome?
Here, come on.
You look cool.
It looks pretty cool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry.
George.
Holy shit.
Sorry,
Want some George action? Do you know that it's my
Gogs? Been off Pokimane, get me some Goggy.
I'm here.
First week.
TNFers
first
week. In the chat. All one of them. And it's just me and George.
It's just Phil's.
It's just Phil. Guys, the thing is, it's meant to be, isn't it? It's meant to be.
It's my birthday in 2 days.
How old are you, Karl?
He's 26. How old am I turning?
Yeah.
17. I can't wait.
Can't wait for Karl to be old.
You're the oldest person here.
No, you're you literally are. Actually, you and Will are the oldest people here.
Will is the oldest person here, but you are the oldest by
no,
heart.
Hasan, hold on. Hasan just celebrated his 38th birthday.
That's actually so big.
Hey.
Thank you.
Really
I'm glad we could get him out here for like his last one, you know?
Yeah. That's why I'm doing, getting everything out of the way, you know, all these experiences.
This is like his midlife crisis.
This feels like a midlife crisis, to be honest.
We were on a pirate ship. This is a pirate ship made of fucking leather sofas and a decking, right?
Black leather sofas in the middle of the heat.
Yeah, it's warm as fuck.
What are these sofas supported by?
Two beer crates on that side and one on this side.
Oh wow, that's amazing. How did does it hold it up? The beer crates?
It just works. It's Amsterdam, bro. Everything just works here. For some reason,
hey,
it just
yeah. Hey, it's just Amsterdam,
works.
Bro. It's Amsterdam, bro.
It's Amsterdam.
It just works.
It just works out here. Alright, we'll do this one. What do you think of Amsterdam? Oh.
Well, the nature environment of it is particularly pleasing. I enjoy the risk.
Oh wait, sorry, Gogy is. Go on, George. Fucking hell, George.
It's scary, dude. It's actually.
Do you have a? Is it just weed or is it like
with tobacco?
With tobacco?
Yeah, we use like 80% tobacco. And the rest of
marijuana on the Karljacobs.
I'm not gonna smoke weed on the Karl stream. Karl can though. Odds on.
I'm not going to.
Oh, I would, but I won't do it right here.
Guys, it is legal here. Please don't report us to Twitch.
Oh, this guy, no, he's anti-tobacco.
I don't believe in tobacco, only marijuana.
He can get you a he can prepare you a
thing. Oh. No, it's okay.
Don't be like modest, TNF.
I'll move away from the weed content, don't worry.
TNF in the chat, 100 TNFs and we'll kiss.
Oh. I'll open up the chat, I'll get
that ready. We're moving too fast, we need to slow down, it's only been one day.
How many primes for me and George to kiss? Oh, sorry.
Are these Pokemon? They're not yours.
Wait, you're not even live for me. Oh wait, I'm in like the microphone.
I've just got Pokemon's glasses.
Wait, where am I?
You're weird, man. Every time I see you together, I like go, this is wrong.
I'm bait.
No, him and Pokey.
All the
time
that you and Pokey together.
I was just saying, every time I see Tommy with you, I just
keep going.
Fucking hell, wait, I'm gonna
shut this door. I could have climbed that one. Watch out, this is actually low. This one's harder to climb?
It's harder to get over this side, we'll see.
Oh my god.
Oh my
god. You have to go over the car.
You made it. Bro, if I didn't, it was over.
Anyway, I was just saying, every time I see Tommy with you, it makes me feel like kind of sick to my stomach. It just feels wrong, you know?
Why?
Let me rock the Pokemon drip.
They look like shit.
No, fine. I mean, I just think like, you know.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hi.
Enjoy boating.
So nice, because people recognize you.
Oh, crazy. Dog on the boat. Dog on the boat. Dog on the boat. Oh, shit.
Mate, I don't think I've ever got secondhand embarrassment before until
what's
just
up, guys? I'm Pokemon.
Like, everyone comments it, and I never got white, and now I'm like.
This all for you.
Wait, look, it's me, Pokemon.
Why do I flirt with every one of my friends now? I just can't stop.
You do?
I don't know why.
I'm being filmed.
Hello!
God. Can you believe those guys filming us?
20 euros.
Can you believe that they were filming us without our permission?
What's up?
Can you believe they were filming us without our permission?
That's ridiculous.
That's crazy.
Get the guy. Fuck those guys.
What? Oh. You prank me, dude. I'm the camera guy now.
Are you making an Andrew Tate reference?
Wait, let's go.
I don't think it's
here we are in my Bugatti. I bought this. It's a Bugatti boat. None other.
Can you believe that Hasan bought that house?
Yeah. Hasan's new...
Cat? You bought that cat?
Yeah,
that's his new holiday home.
I wonder he got cancelled, this scumbag.
He's a socialist, though.
Yeah, that's right.
He's going to buy everyone houses, slowly. So he started with himself, but everyone's going to get a house eventually.
No, I was a socialist, and then I
started listening to the Andrew Tate broadcast, okay? I watched the Aiden Ross Andrew Tate stream.
Ah, yeah, yeah.
Now I've been fucking bitches. I got a Bugatti, drinking sparkling water. It's my favorite.
Sparkling water?
Yeah, sparkling water. His accent is just broke.
Me and George Not Found are Republicans.
You can tell.
George Not Found, do you want to confirm, deny?
I completely agree.
Well, I for one am liberal.
Why? We have a lot of fun.
Carl's doing push-ups on the banana.
Oh shit!
Is this what you wanted to see?
Hello.
Hello.
Yo. Bro, even the boat pilots are.
Why is it? This stream is just.
Did you say boat pilots?
I don't know. What are you called?
Fucking hell, dude.
Fucking hell.
They're called shippers.
The most screen time in there.
Like, oh yeah, they're called shippers. We're currently on the TNF ship.
Stop with that.
Hey guys, so this is
thing.
Yeah, imagine you're hanging out with me and George.
Bridge.
Okay, bro.
That would kill you. That would kill you.
100%.
Go on. He's playing the saxophone. The saxophone.
You perv. Saxophone.
This is so much better than your slide.
Dad, bro, I knew because I saw it on your story and I was like, you guys are gonna.
Thank
some
you.
Boring touristic shit.
It's my birthday. And if you remember?
Podcast studio or a bar.
Remember.
You guys. Who is that?
Dude, that's my dad. So much he just happened to be here.
Shit, that's crazy.
Hi.
Hey. Hey. We're collaborating right now.
Well, yeah, he is embarrassed by us.
We were collaborating right then. That was nice. We really helped out the community.
I got you something.
Yeah, eat this.
Amsterdam weed.
It's weed, smoke it.
Amsterdam weed.
Eat it to inhale the drugs.
Almost heaven. Marijuana.
I believe it.
Why are you furry?
Really? Why this stream is just me and George Not Found.
I'm just trying to see whoever's saying shit. I can't really get up and walk around.
This is actually bitch aside.
Alright, slow down.
Oh, is it time? Is it time?
Oh,
time?
Wait, you wanna do it?
No.
You wanna do it?
No, this one's too high, I think.
You do it. No, this it is too high. I got scared.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh!
No.
He did it. It had to be him. I got it. We got the live stream, pals, boys.
I was gonna say, you know, if you stand up and just like jump.
Look guys, in front of you before you stand
yeah.
up.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh man, I'm seeing shit now. Okay.
That's just the Amsterdam
I
weed.
I'm gonna zone out and let the concussion hit me like a high.
Dream SMBCT challenge. Everybody jump.
Is this it? Is this the juice?
That's a Captain Morgan cola.
What do you want, juice?
Hey, Carl, what do you want to say to your people?
To make it.
Huh? What do you want to say to the Jacobs
community? TNF is about to be over much quicker than we thought.
Sorry, I haven't been streaming.
And does this
sorry,
make up for it?
This is my comeback stream.
Wait, you don't think this makes up for it? We're on a pirate ship.
Pretty cool, right?
We're on a pirate. This is a real life pirate ship. IRL.
Yeah. I think I'm just a little bit like.
I can't. Big Ben.
Big Ben. Holy, welcome!
Look how shiny it is. I can't even look.
Okay, to be fair, that looks better than Big Ben.
Boys, no, it doesn't. Big Ben is good.
There are so many Turks here, it's crazy.
Yeah, I bet you could punch my Turks.
Yeah, a lot of Turks.
Oh god. The beams are bending.
I literally.
Do people drop in?
I think I'm concussed. I'm not gonna lie, that really hurt. I'm kind of like, oh man. I feel like, oh man, okay.
Have a backup. Yeah, they couldn't find it. Because like you have to imagine that the bottom is all sludge and clay and stuff, you know? So it's not like a solid
bikes,
bottom.
Right?
We empty the bikes every now and then. We have like a boat with a crane like the
mountain.
And then
we
just pulls out all the
You know sometimes you just don't know. There's so many conversations going on this boat, I don't know what to film. So having a solo moment here, how you all doing? I'm reading chat, you know, I can just use you guys for content. Thanks for all the subs. Not that they're paying me, but you know, haven't streamed in a few days, so.
Wait.
Well, sorry, I was having my solo moment.
It's good that you're lighter than them, otherwise it would
have been. Oh,
the physics are good.
Oh my god, don't hang off the edge.
You guys stay seated, because one of you.
Tommy, if we both stand up.
Oh, the couch.
If we both stand up, he's gonna fall in.
The couch isn't like nailed on or anything?
No, the couch is not attached. We moved it earlier, like we adjusted it.
Yeah. Oh my god, I was holding on to this for my life.
Wait, are you just... What you stood on?
Nothing.
Your mum just texted you.
Shit. Do you want to tell everyone that says?
Watch Tommy, he hit his head hard.
Please watch your head. It wasn't quick enough.
Look at this clip.
Wait, show the chat.
Wow, shit.
Oh, I'm fucked, man. Oh, man.
That really hurt.
Yeah,
I'm
alright.
Do you want me to rub your shoulder to make you feel better?
You could rub some. Yeah, my shoulder, yeah. That guy's in his window.
Oh, that's cool.
Hello!
Yes!
Oh. Yeah! Yes!
The guy in his window waved at us. I also just doxed him.
Birthday.
Didn't mean to. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Every time we go under the bridge, I'm so scared. Yes. That's a good
one. If you guys were to both get up, I would fly backwards with the couch.
Should we do it?
Lean over this.
I think it's worth it.
No, lean over it. Just lean.
I'm sitting still.
Weed!
Oh, drunk!
No! Point away! Oh wait, it's legal here. It doesn't matter. What?
Just catnip.
I
like sponsors, turn it away.
Do we have a bag for trash?
It's
manifold. Sorry, my bad.
It's manifold. Something's happened when I've hit my head. I'm in some weird world. What the hell?
Who needs drugs when you can just hit your head, right?
Oh, man.
The guy, the pirate said don't do drugs. He's a pirate. You probably should listen.
I'm already lost.
So, don't follow my lead.
He's a pirate.
Yes.
Oh. He does drugs and he's a pirate, so don't do it. Yeah, I don't
drugs and become a pirate.
You want to be like me and be sensible. I would never have a pirate ship. I'd just have a boat, a yacht maybe, because of my millions.
1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, thank you for calling this the Ninja Jack Manifold stream. Carl's basically done nothing. I'm the only one streaming right now. Everyone's
like, literally been like having your phone sideways to the ground texting.
Yeah, because I'm you just got me filming.
What say you? You don't have to film all day. You want to get off?
Yep.
You want to go home?
I'll be real, I just want to drink more.
Tommy's done.
I wouldn't throw that in the ocean. That's wrong. That's fucked. That's actually fucked.
That would actually be bad for me.
Can I drive?
Yeah, like I.
Yeah, sure. Now we get to the open water.
Okay. Don't show it, because the bit is that I threw it in.
Oh.
The bit is that I did an evil thing after saying it was evil.
Well, now that I showed it.
Oh my god! Oh my god, I almost died. Oh my god.
Bro, what the fuck?
George's one stream a month almost turned to zero.
Look forward.
Listen, okay? Last
time. Hey, they grabbed me.
Get up, please. First, face front.
Oh no.
And look for bridges.
My left planet, my left flash before my eyes. Yeah, the bridges just kind of jump out at you, man.
Did you just say look for bitches?
Yeah, I tell that to George.
That was such a... Enjoy
some chat.
You will laugh, you're like, look for bitches.
Yeah. Alright,
how do I do it?
Get behind the wheel, don't let it...
I'm gonna try it after. If George doesn't sink the ship, I'm gonna try it after.
George, where are you, right?
Alright, I can't see.
What?
Did someone just jump in?
Someone did just jump in, yes.
Oh my god!
Wait, is that Will Neff?
You guys really are famous.
Turn. The water, it's sludge.
So there's a delay. There's a delay when you steer, so you have to steer in before you actually go.
Oh my god! George,
oh my god, this is stupid.
The response rate is terrible.
Why is it terrible?
Because it's a boat.
Back. Okay. Back, keep going. A little bit more.
Wait. Give it a chance. Okay, a bit more.
We're literally gonna crash into this massive group of people in this restaurant.
Wait. Can you move? I can't see what I'm doing.
Can you like sit? Just don't do too much.
Okay.
Feel it out.
Okay. Can I go faster?
That's the whole positive side of this.
Like, what happens? Is it a little like
left.
Speed freak?
George left.
This is epic.
George left.
I'm going left.
All right, stop now.
Okay. Chill. Okay. This boat.
What in chat said? Will you chat my pupils? Are they okay?
Like five different.
They're
terrible.
They've
never been okay.
Are they actually alright?
I don't know what they're supposed to look like.
Me neither.
I'm a Twitch streamer.
I'm looking for Twitch medics.
You guys are going down. Oh god.
Guys, it's my birthday!
Steer away!
It's my birthday!
Oh my god!
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 God!
No, now to the right, now to the right.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my god, there's everyone here. Everyone is here.
Why are we letting George advance on the boat? Why is this a stream? Why is this like, we didn't think about like this is content, but it's also like terrifying.
You're gonna hit those fucking people.
Oh my god.
Just make a donut here. Just turn the other way. Other way.
Other way. Other way.
Other way.
Wait, we're going left?
Yes.
Okay. I thought we were going down here. Are we going down here? Okay. Here we go.
Okay, wait.
He's just chilling. Look at him. Look at him. Look at
him. He's concussed.
Sending my updates in the Karl Jacobs Twitch channel.
Oh, let's get out of here.
Sorry. We almost just died.
I got you guys. We got the pirates right now.
Here we go with donuts.
Yes. Brrr.
Jungle beats.
Brrr. But
look, I can do it. It's easy. I'm spinning.
Let's go.
Let's go faster. Can we max it?
One of you guys needs to be near. Like, you can't leave.
No, it's okay.
One of you guys needs to be near.
No, I don't know how to do this yet.
We can swim. He said we can swim.
No, he said we can swim.
Okay, so how?
I'm actually scared.
There's a bit of lift.
Genuinely. Uh-huh. This might be my first stream.
Like, I'm actually like concerned.
The other way, corrected.
How'd you do?
You have to go that way.
So excellent, you saw it.
You think you did well?
I did really. I'm just speaking to your chat.
Oh, really?
They know it's me.
Thank you. That's Tommy. If there's anything.
I think Tommy has mild concussion.
I genuinely think that.
Do you have a lump on your head? Where did you hit your head?
I don't know. Run your hands through my.
Side. I don't want to run my hands through your locks. You do it.
Where?
I'm just a bit.
Drive into the wall.
Oh, it turns great.
Woo! Are we going that way?
You look like you're with your glasses. You look like a Gucci commercial.
Here, watch this crank. Watch this crank.
Yo, watch it crank in the 90s. Oh, he's cranking.
Why did I show that? Wait, you're kind of nice with it.
You're actually pretty good.
Well, let's say that when he gets through here. It's my birthday. Thank you!
This is a pirate boat.
I'm lying to everybody here.
I'm overcorrecting too much.
Try to find the middle.
And it has some latent.
Yeah, you were natural though.
Go a little bit slower.
Yeah. You did good.
You can't Thank see you. If anything is coming from left or right. We have to go straight.
I'm kind of tired.
Oh, just go to sleep. We'll run the stream for you.
Oh, yeah? That's why I got a bunch of content creators, so that I didn't actually have to stream. What is chat saying?
So
you did the flight sim.
Yeah.
I'm looking at chat. Chat, now is the time. Carl and George.
Oh shit.
Say hello.
Say hello to Carl and George, huh?
No, I know.
Everyone's oaring. That's not saying hi.
Now you should already start.
They said same socks. Oh, did they see our shoes?
No.
You gotta gas it. We gotta gas it. You gotta gas it, dude.
We actually, they're not even each other's.
There is a big
one. Oh my god. Oh god. It's weed. Wait, that's actually like a thick ass branch.
Oh my god.
Grab it.
Wait, don't hit that fucking boat, Hasan.
Okay, you wanna take over?
Which one?
Just lower the gas.
He's a lot. Mac, thank you for the 10.
And then you have to like, when you fail, there's on a fire
ship. Oh, shit.
This is the first time this has happened.
Yeah, it has to, right? Okay.
You got it. So, you can't quit failing. You gotta win.
Okay, we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it again.
Yes. I'll do it again.
What are you doing again? The tree thing over there?
And I'm gonna hit it.
Yeah. Then don't do too much.
Wait, say it again.
Don't do too much.
Don't do too much, Hasan.
Okay.
You're doing too much, bro.
I mean, both of us.
Oh, that's gonna be.
Are you still tired from climbing the bridge? I was about to say that took you out.
No, I was also just enjoying all the art.
It is beautiful, really, honestly. Great.
There's gonna be a TikTok available on our boat, right? What's the
TikTok? I got dibs on it.
No, I'm already. It was my idea. You saw it here first. What's the TikTok?
We have to do a TikTok dance before we get off the boat. Then
what is the TikTok? What's the TikTok?
I want to wait. I'm gonna do a second.
When it's calm.
For them to pass through.
Yeah, otherwise, I want to cap his next.
How would you? Guys, what's the TikTok that I have to do?
How would you normally account for that?
So. The thing is, when you just start, your moves to turn are way too big. You have to do them small and see. Just
where is Quackity? I think he's asleep in his hotel room.
Make small corrections, not big ones.
To be fair, we were at max occupancy.
Wait, I have an idea.
Maximum occupancy. Feeling good?
I don't know how to level it. That's my hard procedure.
Welcome to Amsterdam.
Welcome to Amsterdam, baby.
Did it. Did it. I did it.
Okay, and now?
How's it feeling?
All right, here we go.
Hamcore, jump in the water. I really kind of. Do you have a bathing suit?
I'm really shady.
You have a bathing suit on this?
Not on this. See, it's like too much. Why is it too much?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Now oh my god. Already turn back to the other side.
You're doing it. That's a latency. That's a latency.
Yeah.
How many seconds would you say you have to stay before I'll
like
do it?
Three.
It's not about seconds.
Alright, you gotta get through it. I don't want to do
that. Okay, I'll do it.
That's the TikTok person.
You got this, son. You got this.
You believe in you.
Oh my god, we're about to go.
Keep her straight. Try a little bit and then,
I am.
And then back. And then correct. Yes, and then correct.
wait, we need tech. Wait, don't show it yet.
Are you streaming filming TikToks?
Yes.
I'm doing it, bro.
In Amsterdam, on the canals. Like there's a lot of adjectives going. You know what I mean? Sure.
We went round. Yeah, I'm ducked.
Hi.
Hi there.
It's my birthday.
Fucking doing
it. It's not.
Uh-oh.
So we went round. We went to like a bar. Like we went to a bar. Like me, you, George, a few people. You didn't drink. Carl doesn't drink. I did.
Can you guys watch?
I had lots of tequila.
Boats coming from left or right?
Is there like some sort of signaling?
Where?
Anyway,
they the whole time we were going through the metro systems of Amsterdam. They filmed like six TikToks in the space of about 5 minutes.
It's a double bridge though.
It was ridiculous. Okay, like anything. They're like, we're on the escalators, we should film a TikTok.
But still,
look
forward.
Are you my dad?
Move back.
I got it. Like you got the worst.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This one's low.
That guy looked like Ryan Trahan. Was that Ryan Trahan?
Oh,
we're gonna die.
Oh, what's out?
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Okay, wait, did that?
Pigeon! Pigeon!
Oh my god!
Okay, let's go again.
Okay. Wait, did it scrape?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Exactly. And that's what I'm saying.
Our goal? Wait, boys, the plan is simple. We're hitting every boat in Amsterdam.
Today! Today, we're going to be hitting every boat in Amsterdam.
Every boat that we hit, we have to challenge.
And for every boat we miss, you lose 10 grand.
Boys, the plan is simple. We're going to sail down Amsterdam's canals, and every boat we hit, we have to do a challenge.
Oh, Cassie.
What?
Yeah.
So,
we make small changes.
Jack. Yeah, no one
laughed at
that.
Exactly.
Jack.
Oh, my God.
Brace it out, Jack.
Feel it up.
Bro.
Feel it
up. Carl.
It's the same
my man is on that Zaza.
On
no, I'm not.
Oh my god, dude.
No,
oh
wow.
My god. I turned around, really I looked at him, he's like this.
I forgot to tell you he's really strong.
No, it's not. It's perfectly fine.
Okay. I'm from LA.
Oh, why do you sound like Trump?
We're going to make Amsterdam great again, folks.
Many people are saying Amsterdam weed, the Zaza is too good.
We're going to build a new canal and Mexico is going to pay for it.
Fake news media is going to tell you that the Amsterdam weed is too strong, and it's not too strong. I took it and I handled it fine. I thought it was perfectly good. It was very nice. A little weak. I thought it was possibly weaker than the things that I'd usually take.
I'm doing way better now.
In Trump Tower, we do the best weed. Way stronger than this.
Okay, so you got it.
Oh, I got it.
The fake news media.
This is kind of pretty. Oh, look at that car.
Oh, I want to soak it in.
Huge.
Listen, everybody knows I'm the best pilot. Everybody tells me, Will.
You're correct. The way you say it. Stop.
No one boats like you do. I've heard many great people say Will Nepp is possibly the best sailor I've ever seen. He has very big muscles like most sailors. He has an anchor tattoo on his left arm.
So now we can see what happens if we...
Watch out.
Oh, we're going to crash intentionally.
Oh my...
Oh! Okay, that was actually great. Yeah, exactly. Thank God we did that, because before, I was terrified.
You can't stop failing.
You gotta stop failing.
You gotta win first.
You said you gotta stop failing?
You gotta win first.
You gotta win first.
Can you put us through like eight fucking bridges so far?
Listen, did you learn?
I did.
Okay.
I learned the latency.
Watch the heads, babe.
Marsh.
Mars is over here just.
What are you doing? Like, are you just? Do you have the Instagram post while you're standing?
He has to.
I would have seen it.
Dude, he has
taking,
to
like,
stand.
A canal tour. Like he's just enjoying. Yeah. He's like, I need to stand on this tour. Okay.
God damn, it's beautiful out here.
It is beautiful, right?
It's a lady. Before it goes the other way, I'm enjoying myself.
Are you having a good day?
Yeah, we're making it too late.
Thank you. And then, thanks for coming.
Thanks for having me, Karl.
It's a lady.
And thanks for showing up.
Thanks.
Because you have to imagine if it floats left, it doesn't matter what side you steer, it will keep floating left.
Okay, you're doing it now.
We just gotta feel it.
Just don't.
Stay at the right.
Hi.
Stay as right as possible.
Yeah. Okay. You got this?
Oh, absolutely.
Are you still working on your fucking TikTok? It's a 6-second video that you didn't even think about.
Nobody has.
I don't understand.
It's there's a lot of work that goes into it. There's a lot of nuance. You know, you got to get it just perfect.
Nuance.
Oh my god.
They have no idea. They have no idea.
So those people have no idea how many Twitch streamers are on this boat right now.
I just put it on my story. No. How do I cancel it?
I hate this piece of shit.
I just storied it by accident.
I can't leave you alone for a second.
I think I hit the takeover.
Yeah,
now.
I blew it.
You had it?
Yeah, you're good, you're good.
I'm about to hit the switch.
And I've lost it. I think Pokemon should drive it. I lost it.
I do think Pokemon should drive it. Hey.
All of that work.
It's like how close we are to the boats. We're good right here.
Hello. I've lost my TikTok, Karl. It got deleted. I posted it to my story by accident and then it's gone.
Because you deleted it.
Well, because I deleted it from my story.
Yeah, why would you do that?
Well, I don't know. I thought it would just
Hi.
Be
my... It's my birthday. You know, same thing.
What do you want for your birthday?
What do I want from her? Will you buy it? What did you get me?
Well, Karl, I'm asking you what you want for your birthday.
But it's 2 days before my birthday. Didn't
Karl,
you probably already get me
it's
something?
Not your...
Please, right?
There's no... Before you stand up, always look to forward. The front.
Yeah.
Please.
I was facing.
Okay, we can't. We must protect you at all costs.
Yeah. Yeah. This stream is the stream that kills.
We wouldn't care if it was anybody else, Pokemon. Yeah. But if you get hurt on my stream, my life's over.
But the numbers. I'll wait after.
Yes.
No, I got.
You saying but the numbers?
Yo, he baited me. He was like, yeah, sure. But he was really
Don't
checking.
Don't stand
to
up.
See
Do not
Hi.
Stand up.
Throw me a flower!
Real quick. I think you could actually
He's traumatized!
I'm fucking helping him. Hey, how are you feeling? You got a headache or something?
I'm alright. I'm just like, it set me into vibe mode. So
yeah, you're good, dude. You're good. I'm sorry.
Just a little warning.
He knocked the vibes in there.
Look at the bridge!
Bruh.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Wait,
do you know how to drive?
Good, but
yeah,
I passed the test,
I was,
so it's okay.
Yes, I was looking.
Getting ready.
Supervising the whole
thing. Wait, what test did you pass?
Just don't do too much.
He wanted me.
She took
he
the
told
Dutch
me to come up, but he wanted me to see if I would look oh, front before
How
I come.
Badass would that be?
And
you,
I did, so.
Okay,
yes.
But have you passed
the
driver's
Yes!
No, it was just a flower, to be clear.
A flower.
Not a fuck. Oh,
no, she has a Dutch boating license.
Don't we all?
She is staying for a Dutch boating license.
Don't do too much. That's it.
Don't do too much.
No, stop doing too much.
Hasan could never, but I think I can.
Let's go.
So
we're actually gonna die, I think.
Speed, right?
At first, but then we're gonna give you all the.
So
it's
turning a lot already. Is that
yeah,
normal?
Just keep on turning to the right.
Turn the speed up
a little bit straight.
So
and
there's
then you
some
turn
later.
Yeah, I think if you go really fast, it'll straighten
so
up.
Now
you go back.
Yeah, a lot
now
of
you go
shitty
already
lag.
Go. You already
shitty
go to the
internet.
Left again.
I've been used to shitty internet, so.
Look, as soon as it goes,
hey, she's doing it.
Steer back.
Yeah. Somebody in chat just said Poke Raid. Thanks, Poke. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
She rated right before
she just
drove.
Rated.
She literally
she wants
rated
the content,
right.
And then
yeah.
She's gonna
she
slash.
Yeah.
She's gonna slash unhost the second
yeah,
she gets off the driver's.
It's like, go watch someone else.
Those 200 offline viewers are out of here.
You're really doing it.
Oh, thank you. Okay,
now we're gonna go through the tunnel.
You stopped doing it.
Hit one of the pillars at the front of the tunnel would be so iconic.
Oh man, there's too much money on this boat for me to kill you guys. There's too much value in here.
Yeah, and you're
dead. Wow!
First
that,
time?
Nah.
First
oh,
time?
For real?
First oh, so just all die!
Pokemon, thank you for the raid. A lot of your raiders coming in.
You were natural.
Hey, dude.
Thank
we
you. All
hey, hey, Karl, I'm gonna host you.
But how am I gonna...
That's like a favor.
How am I gonna hey, like, squeeze through this?
You have to...
Whoa!
You're trying,
thank you!
We are!
Jump in!
Pokemon is driving a boat.
You see, you're going straight.
Oh, wait, this
to the left. Why did we allow this?
Crash into the wall.
Oh.
Hi.
One time. Wall bang.
I did it.
Oh my god.
Never mind. Safe.
Oh, he's pushing the bridge away.
Yeah, you can push the boat.
No, he's not pushing the boat. He's pushing the bridge.
You have to go live. Yeah.
The bridge.
The world. The entire world is being pushed.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
You fucking did it, guys.
Oh, no. No!
Wait, did it fall?
Oh! Holy cow!
Thank you!
Hey, jump in! You can make it!
I don't trust myself.
It's Legos.
Oh my god,
George. You think I did well?
You really did well.
Oh, thank you! I'm honored.
Here, look what I got you.
Sam?
For driving so well.
Don't do too much.
I love that. That's a good life motto.
Look what I got you.
I have a gift. Thank you, Carl.
Maybe don't have this person's fucking hope.
They gave me the goofy one. They were the ones that gave me the goofy
one. Oh!
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no way.
You guys
this
remember?
Is from my TikTok.
Yeah, well, it's from, you know.
It's from Sticky Boy 69 TikTok.
Yeah, did you? It's not you, right? Is that you? Wait, you're Sticky Boy 69?
Oh, no, I know Sticky Boy. He's a friend. Oh, my God. We can make it. We can make the part two.
I forgot that it
was this Iron Man.
How much is it? Those houses apparently are like $2 million a pop. The houseboats that we almost
these houseboats are $2 million a pop.
Hasan would spend that, but like most people can't.
Yeah. Wait, how many of these did you say you owned?
Famously, I own all of them.
You own like seven of them?
I'm a real estate mogul in houseboats, basically.
Wait, I mean, wait. So you're telling me one of these houseboats is worth one Jack Manifold? You laugh, you lose stream.
Love that.
Keep us. You laugh, you lose stream soon.
On my channel. Thank you so much. That's actually really cool.
You don't need a houseboat. You kind of, you know, you go Mr. Beast.
I kind of want a house in Amsterdam now. Amsterdam, Daniel.
You laugh, you lose.
Yeah, and then you don't even want to hear when anybody does a sponsorship.
Brad Johnson.
Duck! Oh, he's like useless.
Bro, he's taller, they got it.
Man said, I'm used to it.
She did it!
Oh, let's go! No
yes!
help!
Yes!
No help. Let's go.
That was no help?
No help.
Maybe should have helped.
You guys are all alive.
I mean, we did survive, but...
How did we get to the red light district? Oh,
yeah. What? What is that?
We're heading there.
What is that? What does that mean?
I have no
isn't
idea.
The red light district?
It's like with the lights and stuff. You can buy like different LEDs.
Isn't it? Oh,
oh my god, we're doing it.
Carl, this guy says he knows strippers. He can hide them on the bottom. Will that fill the stream?
He does.
This guy says he knows them.
I'll stick to the Lego minifigures, I think.
Are there male strippers here?
Yeah. Only 5%.
We have more male strippers than female strippers.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
On this boat?
You said on this
boat? Who? Which one are you?
We can call them.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, we're going straight for that boat.
Yeah, but though?
20 minutes.
Wait, sorry. How are you feeling?
Right, I have a challenge. So,
okay.
I'm not gonna lie. I feel a bit sick. So what I want to do is I want to Uber back to the hotel.
Like,
but
I'm done.
We have a challenge. If we can like pull up the boat to the side of one of the things, and I'm gonna just jump off.
Yeah.
But I have to do parkour. There's no easy way.
Okay. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry you don't feel good.
I don't feel terrible. I've literally came straight from a meet and greet, and then I was just kind of sad.
It's very tiring, to be fair. I'm kind of, I think everybody's kind of exhausted.
Okay. So I might.
It's been a long trip. And then Will, 1 minute into the stream, jumped on top of a bridge.
Will you pitch the challenge to our driver, Pokemon?
Yes, yes. Hey, Pokemon, we have a challenge for you.
Look behind you,
look at the boat.
Be aware of your surroundings.
Don't
kill them, they're
juicy. Pokemon. Alright,
we should ask him, actually. Mr. Pirate, can we pull up to one of the sides so that he can jump off?
You want to swim?
Yeah, that's alright. I'm not like dying.
No, not swim.
That would be so cool.
If you could jump off onto the
side. You didn't have to pee.
So I could like jump, so like one of the side
rails,
and I'll just jump on.
I have to pee too. Do you have to pee?
Bro, thank you guys so much.
Do you guys know this? Oh,
thank you, Pokey, for not killing us.
Phone booths? They have like
phone booths? A natural!
Great driving.
Oh, thank
you. What do you need to do?
Go back to the hotel?
Oh yeah, I'll park the boat now at a place that's different for parking.
Thanks,
and then, no problem.
You good?
I want to find
you.
Are you having a headache?
No, no, I'm all right. I'm just like literally just finished my meet and greet and then hit my head really hard on concrete. Now I'm like,
that'll do it.
Just like, really hard.
I hate when both of those things happen at the same day.
Drinking, it's like you should just like, you know,
that's normal.
Like you hit your head, you know, it's like the physics. If you turned around, it's the same. The bridge actually fell on your head. You survived, bro.
You can jump, okay, go. Go jump.
And you got to win. You got, there's a dent in the bridge right now.
Fucking sit, bro. Hey, bro. Sit down.
Okay, you scare me. You are consistently the only person who's always standing up.
Yeah,
it's
good. I have to pee, though.
You have to pee?
I do, yeah.
That's okay.
Ooh, just don't. Just pee my pants.
Hey, is this boat going to have a leak? Ah.
Do you have to be
a water bee?
Look at him.
Oh shit! Yo!
Don't stand up.
Well, thank you.
I was worried that he was gonna get up to like get the fucking.
Like,
yeah.
Yo! Tommy gets back up.
Yeah, this is sick! Boom!
Hey, look, Tommy, you can jump right off.
Am I gonna jump up here?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I will take it slow. So.
Thanks, mate.
Everyone's safe.
All right, gang, parkour.
Hey, Tommy, if I don't see you again, dude, it's been fun hanging, actually.
Are you,
I know
what,
we're on.
What day do you go back?
Oh,
tomorrow.
Ah. Quick, I'll see you, dude.
Bye.
Bye, Tommy.
Bye.
Take care.
Oh.
All right, we crashed. Bye-bye.
Bye.
It's Kevlar,
that's making a tearing sound.
Wait, those people will definitely let me jump on. Do you think?
It's now the time. Do you want me to film?
You want to jump? You want to enter?
Can I jump there?
You want to enter? He said you don't want to.
Oh my God! There's girls kissing girls and guys.
This is not the good place to do
over
that.
This way.
Oh, okay. No worries. Please. We'll do it in a bit. I'm just gonna sit. Oh yeah.
The bridge.
I just want. I don't want to.
No, of course.
Yeah, Cole. What if they kidnap you?
I don't want to die on my birthday.
Yeah, they kind of.
What if they actually like take you?
If they take me,
we'll give you back.
If they take me, George, you can keep my stream.
Like, this is.
Thank you. I will take it.
Come on.
Hey guys, I'm gonna be entertaining you for a while.
Should I stand up?
What's going on?
Okay, let's do the entering stuff on the
hump. Did you see him?
He was like badass.
Okay.
He was just cool.
He was just cool. I like.
That's my dad.
Is that your dad?
Yeah.
Karl, you are not allowed to be on this podcast. Okay. I'm sorry. We made a fucking deal.
Look, we're pastita.
Yeah.
Okay, they're making music. They're doing like a chant.
Yeah. Sure. You do a chant, George? I said George.
Should I stand up?
Yeah, go for it. No.
In all
fairness, Twitter will cancel me when you die.
I think it could have. If I wanted to.
What?
I just didn't want to stand up right there.
Oh, that's fair.
George, have you tried sitting on one of the buoys?
The buoys?
Yeah.
Yeah, the fucking, they call them buoys, it's weird.
Buoys.
Baba buoy. You know what I mean? You know
you
what I mean?
Try it's actually cool.
Hey, George, you know what I'm saying?
I don't trust myself to sit on it.
Yeah.
It's like,
I don't trust it.
Hey, you don't want to live a little? Or?
Don't talk to yourself that way.
I will fall.
What are you thinking, Carl?
I'm thinking...
This is a nice shot of you. You look good right now. Pose up, people take screenshots.
Wait.
Give them some Instagram posts right here, because this looks clean. The lens flare on the windows? No, this looks sick. Get some good screenshots. Holy fuck.
There you go, get them in.
I'm not soft. I apologize, man. No, those look good.
So, who of you guys is.
In Dutch, this is a boot, not a boat.
Carl has to do that. You're gonna enter?
I do want to enter somebody.
We have to find somebody that's willing. You have to ask consent.
You always have to ask someone who's willing. Yeah, that's true.
Consent, children. Yeah, otherwise.
I like these pirates. These are good pirates.
They're good pirates.
Yeah, these are good pirates.
He's a white hat pirate.
They're pirates.
The pirates.
This isn't a real like ship. Like this isn't legal. That's a joke. It's very legal, Twitch.
Give us Nikki. They want Nikki content.
Building is dead ass.
All of
them. Hey Nikki. How are you feeling? How are you finding the pirate ship?
I like it.
Look, that one leans to the front.
What have you been doing?
Look how beautiful is
sit.
You just sit. Shit. Sit.
Sit.
Oh, nice.
This is probably the nicest, like,
this is my favorite city I've been to.
It's the best place to be born.
Straight up.
The best place.
Yeah, no, I was saying the same. I think it's the best city in the world.
I was actually born in Amsterdam.
Really?
Oh, no. Guys.
He's just lying.
Yeah, he just
I was born in the Bronx. Hey!
Jump in!
Hi guys!
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Watch your heads.
We love you too.
Oh, this one's low. And it's got so fucking stalactites.
Those people are probably Lover Host Austin show fans.
That, there's like a lot of those.
The bird shit erodes the, like, the, all the stone is historical, and the bird shit erodes the rock. So
wait, so you're telling me the stalactites were called by bird shit?
But it's actually
shit.
Chat, you are so
sweet. Oh, I thought you said my...
He's so sweet.
Hey, George, no fans back there.
What?
Sorry. No, carry on, Nikki, please.
No, chat's just sweet.
That's sweet.
Oh my god, finish. I almost died on here.
You almost killed George, Pokemon.
Sit down next to me in the water.
Okay, I'm gonna give him some enter instructions.
I'm going to die.
Hey! How you doing?
You look like Hasan and Will Neff at the same time.
Oh my god.
George, make your mind up. Are you going up front or no?
I'm in danger. Then, after we take our picture, we have to ask him to
okay.
Not make it.
Yeah, no, it's coming out of the water.
Yeah, yeah.
There's no one responded to that at all. That scared me for a second. There's no one would move. Oh, this is a nice shot.
Yes, that's easy enough. Easy
peasy.
I'm gonna die.
What was the instruction? I couldn't go forward because of the weight.
I didn't hear any of it.
Oh wait, you don't know what
I didn't hear any of it.
Genuinely?
But I'm just gonna jump on another boat. And then jump back onto this one.
Do you hate us?
Just to say I could. I was looking for maybe like TikTokers, maybe Twitch streamers aren't my thing.
Cool. Do it.
Yeah, they can do what they want.
He has to go on the black banana. Jump on
the other. Oh, Karl, he says you have to go on the black banana.
How are you going to jump from something that's bouncing?
It's a good idea.
Just fucking
Karl, I think there's a good chance you fall in here.
It's a good idea.
That's content, baby.
TikTok. Just got a TikTok.
Okay, so don't use the banana.
Do you have a soda or anything?
You have a... Can I get a rum and coke? Hold the rum.
This guy's... No, it's just that is rum and coke.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just... You know how they people film those TikToks where it's just like them looking and there's text? Now I have the background for it now.
Oh, nice!
So you're like preparing TikToks you don't even have yet.
I don't even know what I'm gonna say.
That's so smart!
Yeah.
Don't
Dude,
reward
I'm
him.
I'm
the one
up.
That's like looking for a fuck to give or something.
Oh, no, I've got to do one of the ones that you do.
Oh, yeah, because George Not Found is going to post on TikTok.
That would be so
looking
funny.
Where men will get the audacity.
I would like for George Not Found to find out.
Fair enough.
Okay, watch the head.
George, watch your fucking head. This one's like low.
All right. I have a lot of background images now.
This one reminds me of George's mom. It's tight.
No, say that shit again for stream though.
No, we're good.
Oh, cherry, nice. This guy films TikToks 24/7. Go
For
live, bro.
Look,
go
it's
live.
It's my job. Have you heard of it?
Go live, George.
No, I'm busy
Shame
making
make,
I'm busy.
Well, you, that you was guys, the most got, Twitch speak I've ever fucking. What?
We're literally on Twitch.
Yeah, I know, but what did you say?
What? You, when you guys talk about jobs and work, people don't J Omega Lol B U or W Omega Lol R K.
Oh, yeah, because you need to get a real job, right?
What the fuck is your. Oh.
Like, they say that streaming and all this is not a real job. That's why they put the Omega Lol.
Oh, really?
In.
Oh, you're saying J O. Oh, I get it now. You're just saying job
Omega
Lol.
Oh, my God,
Omega
you guys
Lol
are such babies. You don't even know Twitch speak.
You
don't even know 7TV, BTTV. It's a third party.
As long as you don't really.
You wouldn't get it.
You
wouldn't get it.
I don't know if you've heard of that.
Well, wait, Jack, should I draw my phone down here?
Yeah, do it.
I dare you.
Wait, there's no hole.
Oh! George Not Found found the hole. And that was his reaction.
Never again. All right, just jump in. Just jump
this
in.
This is the best day of my life.
And it's also your
birthday. Spring break.
Hey, yo, hashtag ad.
No, oh don't do God. That. I filmed it.
Wait, look.
You want me to film it? You really want a free promo?
Wait. And now point it back to me. Please give me money. or just an Arnold Palmer.
If you would like to hear our opinion, you have to pay.
I personally actually really like their pomegranate flavor.
I'm an Arnold Palmer guy through and through.
Boom!
What the fuck is happening back here? I was like, we're all making jokes. He's like, Jordan Peterson, QAnon.
We take the clip from the stream, you make it a TikTok, and it just says, scaring NPCs on the water.
Scaring NPCs? Fuck you, Joe.
Oh my god, I'm in the water, they're elegant.
They don't even know who they let in their canal.
Hop on. El Canal W.E.
Can we climb?
Dang, they have the bigger boat, huh? The rule is if they have the bigger boat, they get the right away.
The way you were doing it.
Also,
the little shark!
Oh my god!
Where?
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Wait!
No, it's good. It maneuvered.
We're gonna die.
Actually,
it died.
You wanna make me cry?
No. Oh my god!
It's definitely alive.
Wait, was that quacking?
Oh.
What the honk? What the literal honk?
Just bounce.
Can you guys push off?
Carl, push off. Help the pirates.
Oh.
Go!
Carl, man.
Go on.
It's us.
Hello.
Messy.
Hey. Hello, take photos, please. Photos.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Is this what you wanted to film?
We're here.
Oh!
Wait, I just realized he has two different shoes on.
Oh,
and you have the other two.
No.
Got it.
Oh, you swapped shoes. That's cute.
No, we came like this. It was a coincidence.
Yeah, then we showed up like this.
We didn't plan it.
Yeah.
I can't believe. I unironically can't believe George looked at them and went, yeah, it's me! And we stopped and they stared at him silently for like.
Stop!
Oh my god.
I thought someone in the boat would freak out. No? Yeah.
Oh, wait. I guess we're not big in the Netherlands.
Just drive into them.
They don't know us.
Yeah.
They're all juicers. Look at
you
them.
You guys want to talk about politics?
Do you guys want a photo?
Sure.
I swear.
Someone
say no.
Hey, there's manifolds on there. They're just quiet.
Oh, dude. Someone said, is that Jack Manifold?
They did. No, that's real. That's actually real that they did that.
They were like, I laugh every time.
They're like, oh, is that Jack Manifold? I've never made him laugh.
Wait, so are those ones like, what is that?
Oh, so this is seven bridges.
Oh my god.
Oh, sorry, I zoned out. I've just been filming George staring. I didn't even know.
Hey, is my wallet over next to you, Hasan?
I'll be real. Fuck, man, I'm going to open up to you right now. Before we left, they were like, go pee, because we can't get off. And I thought, I'm all right.
Yeah, they said, even if you didn't need to, and I didn't.
Yeah, I didn't. And now I need to pee.
Well, there's a stream right here.
Yep. No, but there's a stream right here, and if they see that shit, I'm gonna be in trouble.
I can hide.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're gonna hide it while I pee off the boat?
I mean, I won't tell anyone.
It's cool. I'm gonna go pee now.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I probably.
Paid him like one of the
French girls. It's not gonna be me.
Wait, go.
Get you a bestie that'll take photos of you like this. George painting Carl like one of his French girls.
Go higher, there's a ship. There's a ship.
Stand up and take it.
There's a ship?
Oh my god.
It looks like you're about to hit the ship.
I think we are. No, I unironically believe that.
Oh. Fearing for his life all of a sudden.
Wait, that's a sick photo though.
Yeah. Get up in here. You and me have all laid out.
Papa
Lasky.
Oh my god. Oh. All the way to the bus.
Wait, did I
hit the boat to the front?
Did I fuck the weight distribution up?
I wish there was a way to zoom this out. Oh, I did it. This is as far as it'll go.
We're spamming it.
Oh!
There we go.
They're models.
Okay, I should probably.
Dude, they know me. They said my name. Hi!
It's his birthday!
It's my birthday!
Hey,
it's not!
Did you actually pee?
No, I got stuck.
I really thought you were gonna. Why wouldn't you?
Because I don't the canals of Amsterdam.
That's very kind of you.
There's also
we have like cans and stuff.
There's also like people walking.
Oh,
yeah, but
true.
You know, hey, the B-Real.
I hadn't considered that.
Hey, B-Real already saw it, you know, we might as well just carry on with the trip.
B-Real saw it.
Oh my.
Hello, B-Real saw it.
For free, guys? For free?
This is the
Jesus.
Wow. Not a cloud in the sky.
There's a membership fee to see more. There's three tiers.
I think there's this empty space.
I was about to say we should cloud spot, but we can't. There's literally nothing. This is a clear sky. This is beautiful. I'm so glad I could spend this with you, Carl.
Guys?
I wish I could see chat. Let me pull them up so I can give you guys what you want.
How do I get you in?
Wait, what?
Huh? How do I get us all in? I want to get like...
I'm going to read chat. I forgot that it...
Chat exists.
I kind of forgot we were live for a second. Hey, George, send me that. I need a tweet today.
That's going to cost you.
Hi, chat. Hello.
This is our podcast location.
Oh, I opened chat and somebody said, please move to Canada.
Chrissy, wake up.
We're on the way. The only message, please move to Canada.
We're on the way. This river leaves Canada.
I thought we were going to the red light district, so we could...
You were mistaken.
Whoa, this is a big boat.
Let's go to the red light district. I
don't think that happened.
Chat, you know that happened? George and I found turned to me one of the first nights here, and he went, Jack Manifold, let's go to the red light district. I want to look at boobs with you.
It's false. No, it's false. He's lying.
He said, I want to have my first time with you, Jack. And I thought, that's really sweet, but I can't. Because that's rude. He did say it, though. I'm respectful like that. Hey.
You're just a nice guy, you know?
You know what they say, you know what they say about nice guys? They finish last.
That's why
I'll treat
you like
that.
Wow. No, 20 gifted.
Wait, was that 20?
That's 20 big ones.
Oh my god, 20 big ones from Bernie.
I feel like my phone's
Bernie. What? Oh my god.
Holy shit, Bernie. He's here.
Hi, beautiful. You're the champion of the boat.
Oh, you really are.
No, you are for being this captain.
What we need is to take away for the 1% and give it to Carl.
Ooh.
Oh my god,
that
guy's
good.
It's Nolan.
Go off.
Is that Nolan, Mr. Beast?
It's Nolan, Mr. Beast.
Cool.
Wait.
I know that guy.
Nolan!
Is it his birthday?
Hey, Nolan.
There he is.
How you doing, Nolan?
Hey, Nolan.
I see you, dude.
Okay, guys. Wait, maybe his name was Loveboat.
The Loveboat?
The huh?
Loveboat. What does that mean?
Where you make love.
This is the podcast boat that we're gonna be shooting a podcast in a little bit. But for the time being, we're just using it to pee. We're gonna go to the red light district and stuff.
Oh,
it's the piss boat.
Hey, I need to pee. Hey, we've been over this.
This is your time to shine.
Yeah, hey.
Why?
I will.
Don't no nudity outside. You don't have to worry.
My drink.
Who trusted me with this? you guys want something?
As well.
Alright, so how do we get over here?
You have to use your... Oh my god, it's really wobbly.
Thank you.
Let me make it real easy for you.
I got you.
Hello.
Oh.
Okay.
Cool.
Look at that. What is...
Hey, wait till I swap boats, people.
Low-key true, though.
I haven't seen nothing yet.
It is true. He's got to ask for days. He's got a dumpy.
Okay.
Who needs to go to the toilet?
Me.
Okay, like, come with me on this climbing journey.
Hey, well, can you spot me? Because I can't swim.
Yeah, I'm coming in the water.
Pump this.
You guys,
let me grab this. Hey, thanks so much for grabbing it.
Actually, if you don't have
you did great. Huh?
And squeeze it out.
Yeah, thank you for coming.
Squeeze out any pee you might have. Do you know? Oh, so this you own this? This is yours?
Yes,
that one, yeah.
Wait, this is beautiful.
This is the love boat, people.
Oh, the love boat? Wait, can I bring the stream or no?
We're gonna see it anyway.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna see it anyway.
What is the love boat?
Alright, we're going on the pirate's boat.
Look, I'm peeing in here.
Oh my god.
Look at his little feet. Look at his feet. Oh my god, it's a duck. Oh my god.
Oh,
that's so fucking
cool. I've never seen that before.
What do you mean you've never seen a duck?
I've never seen one before.
Like, that's some London bullshit, bro.
The house.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay.
Right, come on.
We're coming in.
Come on.
Oh, right now?
Oh, is there space?
Yeah, I mean,
I'm just trying to hold it for you.
You're going to have to be in 10 minutes.
Oh, sorry. Hey, chat, I'm trying to pay attention to you as well. I'm so sorry. I can't believe we just met Quackity. Can you grab this?
The whole bag?
Yeah, yeah.
Just like this.
Okay, so, sorry.
Not on the door?
On this?
Here?
Oh, on here.
Yeah, and then this is...
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
You want it back?
Yeah.
I got you.
He's doing it.
Do you know how to... Can you climb that up? Because I don't know if I okay can safely. You got it, man. I got it. I have to believe in myself. Maybe I just believe in myself.
Just be a believer. Oh my god. Did you just go down?
Yeah, hold up. Can you? Okay. You want to go down first?
Together we
MTV
will enter heaven. Welcome to my crib. This is my houseboat. It is a
I can't believe you own this.
You said the love boat.
Oh.
Because it's a house of love.
It's the house of love.
Okay.
That's what I'm assuming.
Guys, come join me in the house of love, please.
I've been waiting for you to ask me that. Oh, I'm live, by the way. I did it.
He's live, by the way.
Huh? I thought you were about to fall. Oh, this is sick.
Look at me.
Wait, I can play music.
Yeah, give it to me. Awesome.
Bro, what can you do, Karl?
Bro, you gotta play piano on a houseboat. That's
playing piano on a houseboat, ready? I just did that. Okay, 1 second.
Everyone's got like the one jam. Alright, let's
I only have a one jam, that's it.
Yeah, everyone has a one jam. I don't even have that, so. It's brilliant night. Brilliant.
What can't I do if I just...
What do you got, George? What do you got, George?
That's what I've got.
You don't know how to play?
I do know how to play.
It goes
something a little like this.
Oh. It's so sensual.
Making me...
I brought everyone.
Kind of makes,
you know where I can pee?
There.
Makes you really stop and think.
Is it gonna drop? When's the beat drop? The anticipation.
There it is.
I really thought you were gonna fucking.
That was beautiful.
I was about to go crazy.
I want you guys to know how everybody thought it was beautiful. Excuse well, that was
me,
because it's delayed and they were talking about mine.
Excuse me. George.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Can you play?
Here, Karl, take it back.
Yeah.
Is that gonna look at the studio space and stuff? I probably really have 5 mics.
Yeah.
But we'll figure it out.
Okay. This is beautiful. Can I do a little tour? Do you have anything you don't want me to?
No, I don't.
Check out how beautiful this is. This is actually so nice.
He's doing it.
I want you to play at my wedding.
Yes. What? What?
Holy shit.
Yo, DMCA, bro.
Sorry.
If that's how I get banned from this stream, I'm gonna be pissed. Thumbnail face.
Somebody sing.
Oh, no. Do you have an Omnitrix? Can I wear this?
Yes.
Holy cow. I insist. Thank you so much.
I insist you wear it. But don't press the buttons, though.
Oh, I would never.
You know what happens, right? You've seen the show, right?
Of course I've seen the show, and I think that would be bad for
the... That would be bad for
It'd be bad for the stream. Okay. And your boat, to be honest.
Right.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Just for fashion, right?
Yeah, just for fashion, that's it.
What is that? Omnitrix.
It's the Ben 10 Omnitrix. Hello?
He's not gonna use it, it's just for fashion.
It's just for fashion.
What does it do?
What do you mean, what is it?
You haven't seen the show?
Please tell me you've seen it.
You're so
ben
cringe.
10? No, I've never seen it.
Oh, no.
You're so he's so cringe. He's
they're
so
gonna,
cringe.
They're gonna explain later.
So. Yeah, they'll explain it to him.
Valen.
I think this is fake. Austin, do you know how good you are at life?
Check. What's in the? Oh.
He can do anything.
He can.
What's that AK
Oh, here. This is
it. Wait. Can I put my... The hands of a god.
Is nobody, is anybody gonna fucking sing this shit?
Look. Whoa, can I do that? Okay, alright. Well, now I don't want to do it.
There's one trick that I patented, basically.
And it's like...
Oh! What?
Okay.
Huh?
Fine, I'll do it as well.
Hit it.
I can do that, that's easy.
Hit it.
Yeah, try it. I told him to stop, because like he's doing cooler shit, so like, what's the point of him? Alright, I'll do it.
Yeah, see, like, aesthetic. I'm getting the aesthetic angle.
Oh my god, I hit it. What?
You got it.
Oh my god, I actually did it. I did it.
Don't fall on your head.
He's gonna pull a Tommy.
Yeah, Bridge fell on his head. That's true.
That is so true.
Oh Jesus.
I don't think I can do that.
That's how he sleeps, actually.
Yeah, that's how I see a Ben.
To be fair.
Jack, go up. Yeah, I can do that shit. Yeah,
hit it. Hit it, Your Honor.
You ready?
That's insane.
Oh, no. Swing and a miss.
You gotta really push him in. Wow, nice. You got it. And it's difficult with those as well.
Hey, it's difficult with Balenciaga. Yeah, it's difficult with the ones that look like socks, you know?
I did it with the ones that look like socks and the
You didn't
ones
do
that
it, you didn't
like
hang, socks. You didn't let go.
Oh, okay.
You can't hang.
Should I do it?
You can't hang. Hit it, and I'm gonna do the aesthetic shot.
Like, the red lights are really, like a half an hour.
Yeah.
Can't have Jack Man hold up in one up in
two
episodes. You could do two rooms here. I mean, like, outside the sunlight is gonna be a problem, because after.
What is this stream? What is going on? Chad, I'm gonna be back to regular stream soon,
you
I promise.
The tricks? Holy
you like
shit!
This? No, don't!
Oh no! He's transforming! You can't see him behind the camera, but he's
What's
freaking
happening
out.
To me?
He's freaking out.
Yes! Can I try it?
Yeah.
What is it?
Like you pop it with your teeth and then you can open it and there's like all this.
What is that? What is
it's like family of the light tea.
It's a fit. What is it called? Is it just called a...
Knippa it's called.
A knippa?
Knippa, yeah.
Knippa. I'm gonna bite one. Open. Wait, can I have two?
What is this called? Knippa?
I'm gonna bring one to Gogy.
You eat it like this, like you break it.
Put it in the
What is
hot?
No,
please fall.
Gogy, sit down with me. Oh, I got you a present.
It's a present for me?
You're the present. Okay, guys. Wait, can you throw me one more of those?
Hey, George.
Scoot over this way more, huh? Get in there.
I guess I could get a little
for
bit
For the closer. Angle. Thanks for being here.
No worries.
Guys, Austin was exhausted, frankly.
I was exhausted. There were a lot of screaming Austin show fans out there, and I was just so tired.
And it's genuinely such a pleasure.
Yeah, it's genuinely. Are you kidding me? I'm being honest. The best part of doing what we do is being able to meet people, seriously.
That's weird, because last
so
night
cool.
You told me it was the money.
Yeah. Hey, can you throw me one more of these? Hasan, can you throw me one more of these?
Which is why, George...
Just
I
one
was
more.
Walking the floor all day, and George was sleeping. How about that?
No, I came.
Oh my God! Did you see that?
I came and did a meeting.
The stream didn't, but all right, look. What is so this? We have three of these. Oh wait, here.
What is it?
It's a fruit that you've never tried before.
You don't know I haven't tried it.
Yes, I do. Because you didn't even know what a duck was seconds ago. All right, look. You have to bite in. You have to bite it open, and then you peel that back, and then eat it.
Why is there a pen on it?
Put a pen in it. Look. Bite it open. Like that. And then you peel this.
Wait, what?
And then you eat that, but there's a I think there's something in the middle, okay? I forget what it's
is
called.
Is it poison?
Wait, what is this? It looks like a grape.
It's in...
Wait, you eat it?
Well, there's like something in it, okay?
Ew, what is it?
Knippa.
Wait, it smells good.
Knippa?
Careful, there's a pit. Don't bite.
Pit, that's what it's called. You said what? Don't bite.
Don't bite. It's gonna break your teeth. Just suck on it.
I can't believe I filmed your first knippa,
though. Oh, wait, it's good.
Suck on it. Don't bite it.
It's actually good.
Well enough, everybody.
Here, I'll get a perfect angle.
Just, sure.
Just suck on it. Don't bite it.
It's a weird texture.
Wow. Oh my god, it's actually really good though.
It's so good. Here.
Oh, excuse me, George.
Do you like it?
Catch it.
Okay. You didn't like it?
I like it. It's good, but it has like a weird texture. And it's like slimy.
Kind of like all these snakes.
Yeah.
I hate all of those guys.
They all suck. They all suck.
I'm gonna get on another boat.
Hmm. We'll just leave them behind.
Yeah. It's actually really good. What the heck?
It feels
It does feel like a lot of work.
But it's dope. It's bomb.
It's a lot of work, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What is it?
You gotta earn it.
What is it called?
Ah,
what was it again? Kinepa. What's it called?
Kinepa.
Kinepa?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kinepa.
What's your name? Where's my cellular?
That's pretty good.
Wasn't the Omnitrix?
It's a lot of work.
I definitely didn't put it on the charger. Doesn't sound like me.
I'll give you that.
You're okay.
Oh wait, the stream died.
No, it didn't. You also wouldn't be able to tell from there. We're good. Can you look up chat then?
You go.
Excuse me. You want in? Here, can you switch with me? And while I find my, I'm gonna find my phone, okay? Thanks.
Oh, hey everybody. I'm sitting here with the one and only George Not Found. George, how has your convention been so far?
I've spent about 3 hours.
That's great, George. Jack Manifold.
Yeah.
How has your convention been so far?
It's been tremendous. I've had a lot of fun. I've done lots of things. I did many panels. I hosted Twitch Rivals. I did a meet and greet. I'm very tired. I stayed out till 3 a.m. yesterday. You were there. Were you there?
I was there, yeah. Do you not remember me, Jack?
I was really drunk. I stayed out till 3 a.m. My call time was 8 a.m., so I woke up at like 7. I'm feeling like death right now, but at the end of the day, I'm having a lot of fun. We're on a pirate ship.
Thank you, Jack.
Back to George Not Found. George, is it true that you had a great time?
When?
There's a rumor going out. It's very, very, very nasty rumor that you had a good time at TwitchCon.
It's been good. I've enjoyed it.
Great.
Do you want to eat this?
No, that was just in your mouth, and that's disgusting. That's disgusting. I would
you
never.
You had one, they're good.
I did, I had one, it was delicious. It was great. So George, what's your first impression of that fruit?
My very first impression was this is disgusting and horrible, and then I realized, wait, it actually tastes good.
Yeah.
And then I got over it, because I was like, the texture and the weirdness of it was weird.
Hey, man. Oh, are you live?
Oh. You guys are something else.
Oh, hey. But yeah, like, it started off being disgusting, but now it's actually really good.
What are they doing?
Chad is just going crazy.
He knows. Great. Ayo, uptime. Are you guys going to Belgium?
Yes, we are going to Belgium.
We're going to Belgium right now. We're boating to Belgium.
We're sailing to Belgium.
Oh, I don't have any of my stuff.
No. We'll be back. We'll be back tonight.
Oh, wait, it's a quick, like, 2-hour boat trip.
Oh, wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually. We're going to Belgium right now.
I just took the train from there.
From how Belgium?
Alston, where else are we going to get waffles?
Like at IHOP?
They literally don't have waffles at IHOP.
We have to go to Belgium.
It's international.
Why do you think we're getting this boat?
International House of Pancakes doesn't have waffles. What am I saying?
You're high.
We booked to Canada.
We have to go back as well.
I'm going back.
Without your feet touching
the ground, you
have
to go back. Don't point it at me.
Oh.
Do not.
Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry, girl.
I said, don't point it.
I know, and then you're literally. I just heard your voice, and I just pointed it at you.
No, you're such a good cameraman.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Can I point at you now, girl?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm
going to touch
it.
Is it a projector?
Yeah.
I'm in.
You're gonna have a great time.
Oh. Lock in.
Carl,
oh,
careful.
Hard to do in these shoes.
Carl.
Hey, it's kind of hard in the ones with like socks.
I'll hold
just call him Carol.
Yeah, I'm gonna let go then.
I'm
filming.
No! There he is. Wow. Doing it again for the gram.
Mention for the gram.
Yo, do it for the vine.
That was a whole lie.
What do you think of that, George?
I think. Oh,
thanks, slender. George.
What did you think of that, Austin? How do I do this?
Oh, there we go. I have tremendous respect for you. George, what did you think about that?
He's just gonna, Karl, what do you think?
Hey, man. Wait, ask George for him.
Hey, George, what's going on? What, George, what is your favorite part about the Netherlands?
Thanks, George.
I think the Netherlands are beautiful because of the canals, because of Amsterdam, because of the people, and because of the food. I'm sorry, you wanted to...
Yeah, one actually real question to George. This is a very important question.
Right.
What country is better, now that you've been to it, the UK or the Netherlands?
Is the UK a country?
It's not.
Okay, England or the Netherlands?
England.
What the fuck?
England's so better.
Why?
You hate Amsterdam?
Are you
hate
crazy?
Everybody in the Netherlands?
I mean... I guess maybe it potentially is cooler here. I don't know.
I really like it here.
Like I like this is I think my favorite city I've ever visited. I've loved Amsterdam.
All right, to be fair, it is actually cool. Like, London isn't. It doesn't have. Maybe we're just used to it. Because
I think this is like better London. Like this just feels like London good.
This feels nothing like London at all to me.
It doesn't feel like London to me.
What happened to London?
Yeah, when you're crazy.
I thought you liked this.
Don't compare us to London. We have nothing to
I'm
do.
In trouble.
True, fuck England.
Yes, fuck England.
Dude, no, this is like blows London's bag out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like better London.
Yeah. No, it's just Amsterdam, not better London.
Quacky texted me, where are you guys?
Oh, wait.
We have room.
To be fair, we do have room now. Can we pick up Quackity?
We do have room.
I mean, I don't know if we can pick him up.
That
depending
sense.
On when.
Well, no, not pick him up. I mean.
I'll just show
oh,
my...
yeah, wait.
We're gonna
are
share
we
our location.
Still going
he
back
can,
out
he
the
can
boat
Uber
no?
to us.
We don't have to.
This is the boat, but no, you don't want to go to the red light?
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay, let's
I'm
go.
Not sure. Let me have to do a head count.
Oh, you're fine.
You don't want to go to the red light district?
It's hard to dude. There's a lot of shit you could get.
I don't feel like you could stream it.
Yeah, you can. They don't show titties.
No, like on the buildings and shit.
Like I'm close.
No, they don't.
No.
It's really like
PG-13
bikinis.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, but Twitch is like.
Oh, don't film people.
Yeah, no, it'll be fine. Just don't. Also,
by the way, you can't
there won't
film,
be anything
film
that will get you
back.
No, you can't film the girls. I know.
We're not
going to
be filming the girls. We're on the boat.
Yeah. I know the rules of the red light.
You can't film him. Look at
I know the rules. Oh, hey.
I know the rules.
International man of
mystery. Hey, the screen is blank. Hey, Mauricio, the screen is going black and back.
We can do the reaction shot of you looking at it.
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's roll.
Hey, Carl, you want to take it backpack?
We all on a boat. I'm going to lie.
Do you want to keep streaming or not? Or do you want to shoot the podcast now?
We can do whatever. I don't know. Is a,
I'm
what
down.
Is the red light district?
I'm down. Like,
I
don't get is on it, the boat.
It's literally just created to be sex work.
You
because
have to, bro.
Probably
no,
a bad idea to stream at then, right?
Like, there's been a lot of research being done on the red light district. We know. We personally have girlfriends, friends that work there, basically, and it's all just voluntarily. There's no human trafficking. There's no.
No, I'm not saying like that. I'll be. Yeah. I'm just. Like.
It's. Pretty much
like the main theme is sex work.
The other thing we can do is
and you
this.
Won't see them on stream
one group,
anyway.
One group can go to the red lights and we can have a group stay here and do an episode of the podcast, and then when the other group gets back, we'll flip and do a second episode.
Wait, I thought it was all one episode.
We can do two, because we don't have enough mics anyway for everybody.
Yeah.
There's we have five mics. How far is the red light district? How about we go back on the boat?
It'd be like a 45-minute round trip, so we can do a quick episode and then another episode.
Maybe we go on the boat. And then end before we get to the real industry.
Oh, so you do want
to call Jacobs admits to wanting to look at sex work as
well. I thought no.
Stream it.
No.
Okay, people.
Chat. He doesn't want to share with you. That's the worst part.
No, I thought.
What are you planning, sir, with that Omnitrix and shit?
You know what?
He's gonna be Omnitrix.
Oh my god, my god, taking the fucking Omnitrix to the red light district.
I don't think we can stream that. I think
it's... I don't think it's
Carl. Carl.
A lot of people do live streaming on the red light district.
Okay, if you're not going to
then...
Not
like my audience.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Okay, let's not do it then.
So, okay, yeah.
We can do the boat thing and then shut it off on the way there.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah,
and after, like, when we return from red light...
I honestly just want to get back on the boat to jump on somebody else's boat.
Yeah, yes. When we exit red light, when we're going to return here, we're going to pass a huge historical pirate ship that's just standing in the water. So
but
we
he's
can
not
going
to be streaming at that point.
And we also can drive by the zoo.
There's is that closer to here or the red light district?
Bro, but we can do it here.
We can't do it the other side.
Why not just hide the camera?
We can drive by the zoo, there's a baby elephant.
Just hide the camera.
Maybe. If they're outside.
Do you guys
right
not
now. Want to
do that? Do you guys not want to be. You wouldn't be comfortable with that?
I just don't feel like.
Let's not do it then.
Okay, let's
as
do
long
it.
As we don't.
Yeah,
get
I don't think we do
boat,
that. I don't think we do that.
There won't be any.
I mean, we can take a different route apart and just skip.
How do I get this damn camera thing?
Come back.
I want to know what you're
talking about this. George, yeah. Do we go to the red light district or not?
I think it's up to Carl.
George is a big fan of the red light district. Isn't that right, George?
I wouldn't know. I haven't seen it.
Probably
George wants to know so we can make a decision on it.
Hey, is 45 minutes is too long, right? Before, to come back here to do the podcast?
No, but you can't film.
No.
Do you want to do that? Do you mind if we go back on the boat but not go to the red district?
I don't care.
Okay, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, I'm sorry.
Hey, George.
Do you mind doing that then? Let's just do that.
How are we doing, George?
Okay.
We're doing.
Here's the plan.
Are you jealous? I'm sitting next to George Nutfeld and Karl Jacobs.
Whoa. Oh my God.
Okay, what's the
here's
problem?
The plan. What's here's the plan.
Okay.
We are not.
Jack Manifold and Hasan Piker.
I didn't want to. I'm glad that. Okay, we're all on the same page. We're not going to the Red Light District.
Yeah, that's fine.
We're going around it. There's a very historic pirate ship that I want to see.
That's cool.
And then we're going to do that. And then we're going to come back here and end and then go on Hasan's stream. It's going to be
no,
about.
I'm not streaming it.
Oh, not stream. Oh, podcast. I'm sorry.
Podcast, yeah.
And it's going to be about. About 40 more minutes. You might
have a sec
of voting. Oh, is that okay or what do you think?
The
tank
is
I can end here if you want.
Wait, hold on. 40 minutes, is the light gonna be good in 40 minutes for us to perfect. Like we'll be there and back
I mean,
in 40 minutes and we can
down
do
down at 10. So yeah, that's in 2 hours.
The sun goes
so
down.
We have like 50 minutes and then it's
the sun
good
goes
light.
Down at 10.
And if okay. it's 40 minutes round?
Yeah, if you don't get off and go through to the red light district,
we're not
no,
gonna
no,
we're not gonna get off.
Wait, anyway. Talk
around. We're not gonna be 34.
Two and back from the pirate ship. How long will that take?
40 minutes, something like that.
I to mean, go
that,
there and back.
That's no, but that's including we sitting there and admiring it for 10 minutes.
But there and back is 40 minutes.
An hour. Just
oh, let's do it. Yeah, yeah. Okay, let's do it.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's
okay.
do pirate ship.
And we can also
wait,
look at the slave ship.
That is a historic
slave ship, basically. But we call it a pirate ship to make it you know easy.
Yeah, Aaron Carl.
I thought that bit of detail was like really like dropped at the last moment, you know?
I didn't hear it. What happened?
Chat, do we still want to do that?
What was it? I didn't hear it. Wait, hold up. No, we're not going to the red light district anymore. Oh, okay. Yeah, we're not going to the red light district. We're going to a pirate ship, apparently. There's like an old historic pirate ship. And then back. Carl and George switch shoes? What are you talking about?
I don't know.
I'm being a snake.
Something slimed me.
Okay.
Sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
What? Yeah, I know. If you want to chill here too,
no, we're not going. We're not going to there. Yeah, I don't know.
You're so funny. Yeah, you know.
Yeah, you know.
Hi chat. Sorry. I'm trying to read chat, but it's going really fast. Where's podcast? We're going to end up doing it right after this. Y'all coming to Belgium right now? How to find the podcast, Carl, is what somebody... Hey, where do you find the podcast?
Yo, it's
really?
How are you?
Where are we going to find the podcast? Whenever it goes live, that's what they want to know.
Oh, what's that? Marsh, where are we going to find the podcast?
What do you mean?
Oh,
where
no. On the Fear End YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be posting it on social and stuff. Just follow Will.
We're
Hasan.
So bad at yeah,
Will and Hasan, guys. They're going to tell you about it.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll also probably post about it.
Multiple bees. Get me the fuck out of here. Give me a second. Sorry, one sec.
No,
it's okay. All right.
Told
you that
he put it.
All right, bro.
Can we not get it?
So we can go to the pirate ship and back?
Yeah.
Okay, sweet. Thank you. Bro, you I appreciate it, dude.
Don't fucking tell
huh?
me to go over
there. Oh. Probably wasn't to me. Yeah, I was about to say, I was like, no, wait, never mind. Jesus Christ, Hasan! Stop being such a giant.
Yeah.
I have to catch this just in case somebody falls.
Then I finally get a live stream fails clip.
Oh, it could go wrong there.
Yeah? Can we take a photo?
You don't need no help.
Come on,
you
don't
need to get...
Can we take a photo with you?
You have to go quick. For like 3 seconds.
That's the truth, guys. If you find us, George will take a picture with you.
What?
Do not fall. Do you need help, actually?
Wow, that's a lot of lumps.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Thank you so much.
You know what? I was just trying to be nice.
And it's the last time it happens, too.
I'm never being nice ever again.
Oh. You good? Yes. Oh, wait, we gotta take a picture.
Not everybody's in it.
Hi.
What's your name?
Oh, I didn't know you were gonna help.
I didn't either. Yes.
We got it.
Oh, nice. Oh, you did it? I was taking something.
We did the thing.
Send that one to me,
babe. It's the big boss on line down this phone.
Half the main screen is dead pixels.
How's that? Honestly, happen? I respect that. They're just guesses.
He just takes a guess.
Yeah, it's on the boat. We're going back though.
Yeah.
Quick enough, maybe.
Yeah, he's still going back in anyway.
We're kind of drifting away.
Hey, could you? There's a camera inside. Could you grab it for me?
Thank you, dude.
Thank
it's on
you
the
so
kitchen
much.
Counter. Thank you.
Can't lose the grind.
Well, I don't want to lose my camera. That's for sure.
Yeah, maybe not the camera. It's like, what is it? What is it called? A golden hour? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
It kind of looks like golden hour.
It's getting there, yeah.
Almost.
How are you doing, darling?
9 p.m.
I know, it's so
it's
late
insane.
Here.
Yeah, why is it late here?
What's why is it
sunset different in LA?
Actually,
is it because it's more north of us?
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
be
more north.
Like 8:30
geographically.
8:30. Oh, yeah. So it ends like the days end later?
It's just like,
why wouldn't they just start?
LA sunset right now.
You know?
It's a really good question.
Are there days are like longer?
I don't know.
Are there days actually longer?
Yeah. Well, the sun rises still at like 6 or 7.
Yeah. I woke up at 5:30 and the sun was already coming.
Yeah, 5 until 10 p.m. Is that not insane? Just full
days are just longer here.
Because the Germans and the French, like, they don't speak English.
I feel like people are going to make fun of me, but that was a very, very fair question. I was asking why the sun works differently here.
Closer to the North Pole?
I don't want to play.
The closer you are to the North Pole, the longer the days are. That's why in like literally Alaska and shit, there's 24-hour sunlight.
I thought you were going to continue and then I zoomed and then you stopped talking.
Yeah, no, that's how it works.
Hi, dude, appreciate it.
Yes. Who's the camera? Oh,
it's
Pokies. It's Pokies.
Thank you.
There you go.
On you.
So who wants a clip? Nah, I don't.
Can I get in the middle so we can get all three of us?
Yeah.
How good of an idea is that?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
That's such a great idea.
Could you untie us from there?
It was mostly because I wanted George to also cuddle.
I'm good for a moment.
I'm
thank
okay,
you.
Thank you though. I will want one later.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Those grape thingies are good.
You know what? I'll have one. Can I have one? Thank you.
Yes. You have two.
We have an issue.
North Europe.
What's that?
Karl, have you ever considered going to Poland? I would never consider that. No, I'm just kidding.
Why?
I don't mind Poland.
It's got ultra.
It's not littering by putting this in the water, is it?
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty right wing.
I don't know much about Poland, to be honest.
Chat, it's not littering if I drop the stem in the water, is it?
No.
It's okay, isn't it?
It'll grow a grape tree.
That's what makes seaweed.
That's good, isn't it? I should drop it. I'm actually benefiting the world by dropping this. I'll just confirm. Let's see what they say. They're like, no, do not litter.
This makes me want to explore more of Europe, though.
Me too, though, because I've only ever
been again, bro.
This is the best.
You
made me
peek place.
At the beginning.
You started at the wrong place. Biodegradable.
You're breaking your own rules. You gotta mind your head.
Oh, there she is.
Who?
Om deze kant. Hey, yo.
Who's she?
Huh?
Oh. Oh.
What's happening?
We're just picking people up. Oh. That's what we do here.
From now on, we're picking up every stream sniper that...
Fuck. Don't tell them that.
Half of my life, I'm waiting for a hot girl to come ready with whatever they
want. What about Croatia? No, yeah. It's just a blanket statement. I just want to visit more places in general.
No.
Yeah. George, if you see this, say tomato,
yeah,
please.
All these fans are gonna...
Did you see
it?
God,
Oh. You guys just do anything anyone says in chat.
Look at this selfie, man. Look at Goofy All over there. Did you see Goofy All? Are you excited to see a pirate ship? That's actually pretty BA.
BA?
Hi. Oh, we scraped.
No, we're picking.
Oh,
hurry up.
Hi. See ya. Bye, guys.
Bye. Thanks so much. Hey, don't hit your head, though.
March.
Watch out.
Oh no, I lost chat. Wait, hold up.
What?
I closed chat on accident.
Oh, yo, that's like fucked up of you.
Hey chat, sorry I got rid of you guys. We're heading to a pirate ship. Yeah, yeah. And then,
I'm back in.
And then we're coming back here.
You like it, right?
And then Hasan's gonna make the best podcast of his goddamn life. He's peaking. Hey, wait, Will, isn't it your podcast also?
He's been on like a lot of good podcasts.
That's for the fishies now, huh? That was awesome.
These are really good.
Can you answer chat as well?
I'm reading them. Yeah, yeah. They're just spamming European countries right now.
Yeah, no more spamming European countries.
Like, I know most of them. Like,
we get
it. I'm like smart. Like,
we do get it.
I know like three.
I want to do more IRL streams. This is also so much fun.
This is so sick. Like, I love doing this shit. I want to get a backpack.
The greatest thing we did was put it on my Instagram story, ask for recommendations from locals, and then have people, like, you know,
yeah, but your manager, like, I'm going to be honest, he first he was like, because I have official podcast studios as well. I have multiple studios. So he was like, sent the website of the studio.
People call me cheap.
Like, don't go in an official studio because I've got this place as well. And I really wanted this place because he was more interested in it.
Make it a vlog.
Jack Wybold. Jack Wybold. It's a choice.
Hi guys.
I actually do like burn my head sometimes in the sun. It kind of sucks.
Right?
Whenever it's sunny, it kind of sucks.
Bracelet camera. Oh my god, I'm still wearing the Omni tricks.
No, it goes crazy.
Should I try to keep it?
Steal it.
I'm gonna try to steal it.
Amsterdam likes you too, guys.
I wanna go with Tariq is going to Palestine at some point. I wanna go to Palestine, that'd be sick.
Yeah?
That'd be sick.
That's a big one. This is a juicer, look at that. Should I eat the big one?
Okay,
fine.
Yeah, eat the big one. Let's get a close up.
Not that close.
Oh, okay.
First one is free. That's not haram, bro. Fuck it. You do haram shit like that. You're sitting next to a woman. It's haram as well.
I saw you drink some haram shit as well, by the way.
I know.
You get some of this haram in.
How do you like it?
Yeah, haram.
Wait, there's two!
What? There were two in that one!
Oh, cool!
There was two in
what?
That one!
There was two in one!
Oh my god, Seagull! Oh my!
Oh fuck, Hasan, hide!
Are you joking?
It's terrifying.
There was He's like scared of them.
There was two in that one, I swear to god.
Wrong.
Is that good luck?
It's amazing luck. This happens once in a million.
You had two in the one clipper.
You have to go to the casino.
You have to jump off! Jump off!
Gambling.
I can't tell you're fucking with them.
Yeah, you
That's
are.
That's wild. I got zero. Like, I got mine as nothing.
I like having two egg yolks in an egg, but have a child friend.
Maybe they're, like, genetically enhanced.
I thought they were natural.
They're wild, actually.
The only thing I saw in chat for that was dude got balls in his mouth, and I was like,
why is everybody saying stuff about visa update?
Oh, they want to know about his visa.
Oh, George's visa update? And guess what? He's being lazy.
No, I'm not.
As is the case with George Not Found, almost always he's being lazy again. Go live, George.
No.
When are we gonna do the George Not Found IRL stream?
Like tomorrow.
Wait, Big Ben again. When I came to America, but now a different one.
Oh shit, that was on, that's like kind of like medium Ben.
It looks like that's about medium Ben.
That's like
that
medium.
Guy's and that yeah. his guy that guy's yeah, named Ben and he's standing on a boat.
Well. Yeah, he's like, probably medium.
Like, he's medium as well, probably. Yeah. He maybe wears a large.
Yeah.
Also, what time
bread.
Is it?
Also, like the wait, that, bread that, is like,
dude, I'm not gonna lie. The architecture here is actually genuinely.
It's
stunning.
Like beautiful.
It's so processed.
It's like the fact that you can get around like this as well, like the canal, is like crazy. I like that a lot.
Yeah.
The nightlife's great. I'm a big fan of like the sort of like. It's a very like. I feel like there's no judgment whatsoever in the culture. It's really cool.
Yeah. Also, for somebody I saw in chat said is Connor eats pants here. Yeah, he's right over there. He's just standing over there.
Yeah, he's just been off camera the whole stream, but yeah. He's here.
Like the backstory of Cop Someone is really funny as well.
What happened?
When's Banta coming back? I saw that.
That's what it's. Yeah,
when am I coming on Banta?
Like,
I'm filled with Banta. I have like probably the most Banta. Like of everyone on the boat.
Was a guy.
Like I'm like I have like at least three.
Oh my god. Pokey.
That's cool. Like ignore it. No, it's like it's like chill. You don't have to respond.
I was focusing on zooming in on you and getting a perfect frame.
Yeah, no, that's okay. Like that's fine.
You look really good, especially with the architecture in the background.
Yeah, no, it's cool architecture.
The guys,
I appreciate that.
Internally, they started calling it yeah, it's for the guy with the cops.
That's how
it's
created.
Story.
Wait, is that a drawbridge?
Man released a drawbridge.
Oh, it is.
POV on the drawbridge.
Ow. What? I think that was him drawing. I think it's like, that's what he was doing.
That is very good. It's not your best karma.
You know what? Hey, they don't all hit.
That's like a weak karma, man.
Yeah, okay, so this is golden.
That's not on the compilation.
That goes in the other one. You know, the call misses.
Carl misses compilation.
Yeah, yeah. Carl L's.
Rare Carl L.
So the Dutch slave ship that we're going to?
Yeah, it's the VOC. Or the East India Company, you guys call it.
They call it the Golden Century.
Yeah. It's how we got all these.
Wait, why is there a stoplight?
It's a red light. Yeah. Why are we going?
A golden
purple. It's
that
a what
the hell? We're going, so what does that mean? Can we jump over there and like that?
America is like, it's like the big brother. Like,
whoa!
Oh, Jesus. Like,
isn't it kind of
loud?
It was
like base boosted IRL.
You just realize that you haven't really got compared with the rest of the world.
Oh yeah.
Whoa, Hasan's house.
Open.
Do you guys, isn't it crazy if you look around, all of that is worth less than Hasan?
That is crazy.
Not only that, but like, it's as you look around, like, Hasan owns all of us. Like, he's like a real estate giant.
Mogul, if you will.
Like, he charges single mothers, like, so much rent.
Wait, this is like the most open the seas have been.
This is really cool. Like, we're in the ocean now.
We're gonna show you a little, golden hour open water shot.
Like, golden hour open water?
Like, unspoken rules. So there's basically
golden hour open water.
Oh, okay.
And yes. It's not golden
model
shower.
As well, but they have less open. Security, so people can actually get in.
Oh, okay. It sounded like a tongue twister, to be fair.
Twister?
Same with this boat.
I hardly...
Actually, you couldn't...
Everyone wants to see George's bracelets. They're all from TwitchCon. People just...
These are...
That's we're like in Central now. We're like in the center of Amsterdam. But just on the water instead of like on foot.
Oh!
This is at the Nemo Science Museum. So the reason it's green is because it's made out of
copper. It's impossible to grow
copper oxidized.
Oh, it did like the same thing as the Statue of Liberty.
Minecraft!
Holy cow. So that's why it's green. That thing pulled a Statue of Liberty.
I love the copper gold.
They didn't add it. No, I wanted it to win as well.
I loved it so much. I voted for that one.
I did as well. We were on the same side.
You guys want to see my bracelets? Other than this one?
That's like sick, but like
I got one that says Wham Wham.
Carl got more than me.
I think my ones were bright, but I don't have them right now. Tubbo signed me earlier.
That's Tubbo's signature?
Yeah, he just did that to me earlier. He was like, I signed you. I'm like, so weird.
You got labs for a $1 billion.
Yeah, that's what Mr. Gaming said.
We have to grow it on attics.
Look at Hasan's silhouette in the back. I mean, Hasan's just a... He's just a fucking package.
These guys
package.
Are explaining like incredible shit here.
Oh my god.
Like about Amsterdam.
They're explaining laws. About Amsterdam?
Yeah. They're talking about Amsterdam, talking about the weed laws here, talking about like how... The backstory.
So that
like the type of stuff that like the average Karl Jacobs viewer.
Yeah,
like,
so these are my bracelets.
The Minecrafters
was climb on that one.
The only
thing I don't like about Amsterdam is the modern building.
Okay, before we go to the ship, we're gonna go to the open water first, because I think it's gonna be beautiful, because the sun is really nice. It's just over there. When we go over that bridge, we're
in a boat.
It'll be a little scary, but
is it gonna be really wavy, bumpy?
A little bit. But nothing has gone
wrong. But this is
from
Karen, so...
Wait, where's the ocean?
Back there.
Oh,
he's a really good catamaran.
We found him.
I don't know he was tucked away.
Is it a really good catamaran?
I'm not. I work in the lab normally. Like, I don't do this kind of
stuff. Wait, what is that?
Dream big.
Oh, it does say that. It says that right there.
Retweet.
Yo, dream big, sleep tiny. That's what I'm always saying. Shoo!
Alright, jump in the water. Oh no! I dropped the leech.
Oh, damn.
All right, guys, I'm gonna raid George.
All right.
Finally, a George not found stream.
Offline raid George.
Can you actually? So.
No.
Please. Do you want to show them how Karl broke my phone yesterday?
Look at the
camera lens. It's cracked.
How do I check that? Oh wait.
The far right one.
Oh yeah, George did crack his camera.
No, that was Karl. Karl dropped my phone.
9,500. The internet here is crazy.
The internet here is great, yeah. I'm moving here. Let's move. We all move.
Okay, cool.
I'm down. I think I'm with you. I think I'm actually with him.
If you guys come with a little bit more time, we could do crazy stuff. We could do crazy stuff.
This is like a cute moment.
Get a phone case, they said. Look up.
Some Turkish guy bought it. Sell for scrap metal, but because of environmental laws, they couldn't export it. And we basically, what do you call it?
Squatted.
We squatted the submarine.
What?
We cut up the lock.
Oh, that's like a nice. That looked nice. The lighting was cool.
Yeah, you like that lighting?
Yeah, that was like,
no.
If you guys come with a little bit more time, we can show you.
Say it again.
There's an $80 million Russian submarine off the coast here. Here, you can
explain. So there's an 80 meter long. Submarine used to be in the water here. Old Russian submarine. It's in the middle of the water. You can only access it by boat. And we squatted it like 2 years ago. We cut off the lock and put our own lock on it. Because it's completely abandoned.
You guys are actual pirates.
Yeah. That's what I'm
trying to do. Oh, wait.
We live by principles, not by law.
No, but like...
Sorry, that looks so cool. Look at that shit.
Now a little bit, when we head a little bit more out.
Bro, I would urge sitting down going forward.
Don't worry, chat, you're safe and sound with George.
George, look up. George, I found gold now a moment. Oh, Karl.
Oh my god.
I just realized I was just showing my butt.
Yeah, I was, but like, they liked it.
Holy cow.
Anybody wanna...
Oh, he's getting the lighting right. Ready?
Oh my god.
Yeah, Hasan, get over here.
Wait,
oh my god. Karl, oh my god.
Huh?
He moved.
Not on the banana.
Watch out for the big waves, baby.
Yeah, so there's actually like waves out
there. I always feel bad whenever I sit in the front though, because like I feel like the ship is tilting.
I'm just even it out.
Yeah, we're good.
We should guys. Okay. Photo shoot.
Yeah, I got an hour. I can't. Oh shit! Sorry. Oh, that's a ferry. That's a ferry. Oh, that look. Hasan, look at the camera.
Dude, just do it.
It's terrifying.
That's. This is beautiful. This is like a beautiful moment.
This is gorgeous.
We're seeing the most beautiful sights in the world right now.
I think you guys really lucked out. You really lucked out today.
Yeah, we did. This is actually like clean.
Look at this.
Like normally you would be in one of those.
Because I sat down and I pushed
really,
it out.
Really, really shitty time.
Okay, if you want
to
take a picture,
I need to find anybody laughing on that one. Or smiling.
True.
So
see?
Yeah. They're not pirates.
No.
I'm like actually like bouncing on waves right now. Like I'm like bouncing. What are you laughing at, boys?
Oh no, I'm just taking some photos, you know.
Oh, you're just taking pictures?
Yeah, just a little.
Oh, that's okay. Picture. Like, I won't take any. Like, I'll just film for you guys.
Yeah, please do. Please do. You're doing
yeah,
great.
Yeah, no, I'll just film for you guys. Look, that's okay.
I'll get you some golden hour pictures.
You can get me some pictures while I'm filming?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna do this. He's getting some pictures.
Yeah. Yeah, you're doing good.
Look at all these beautiful people.
Should I sneeze? I need a sneeze.
Go for it. On the camera.
Here, sneeze.
Can I just
eat
it? Just for the
like,
fun of it?
That was cute.
Ah.
That was beautiful.
It'll be fun.
Yeah. Thank you.
We'll die. Are you good?
Can you see him?
He's green. He's looking all green. He's like the Hulk or maybe someone who needs to puke.
No, he actually... He did
I sneezed.
Before, he did the right thing before fucking going in the ocean, which is smoke weed.
I'm really...
No. Anyway, back to Karl Jacobs.
I'm sneezing.
That's why marijuana
is medicinal.
It helps with nausea.
Ah.
Yeah,
with chemotherapy. Yeah. Wait. Can you get a... Oh, I was going to ask you to do the same really quick. Because I feel like we're already squatted up.
Yeah.
Let me get a tower in the background for you guys.
Hey,
like
watch
that.
This boat right here.
Tower's the worst part, bro.
I mean, it doesn't matter.
Look at that view, though.
Not that
gangster.
It's like a
wanted
thing.
Oh.
Gang signs up, please.
Yes.
It's a king. It's a king.
These guys are like actual pirates
wait,
and shit.
Wait, where are we?
Just out in the middle of like...
In the middle of the ocean. Is this the ocean?
I don't think this is the ocean.
Hey, how's this couch?
Are we on the edge right now?
Rip
your shit, Carl. Alright.
How much?
We got a few
inches, we're alright.
Austin, pose.
Jojo.
Pose.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to the pirate ship.
Alright. Yes.
So we'll have some nice...
Yeah.
Everybody got their stills and shit.
I have not got my stills, I've been filming. Get me in there. Someone else film.
Austin?
I want a still.
Yeah.
How do I get you? Okay. You want me to film?
We didn't pull the circle.
I mean, it's just straight
really close. Take whatever you want. You know, I'm gonna close it.
That's, is that how it works?
Oh. Oh, BJ.
Look, someone's been chosen.
Give me my mom and call.
What was that?
Brooke has been chosen.
Wait, what'd you do?
Brooke's just here. I don't know who it...
You wanna get a shot?
I'm getting my mom and... Oh,
wait.
My fringe keeps, like, going back.
Don't fall in the water.
You'll see my big forehead.
Sorry. Okay. I can
put... It's okay.
Impossible.
You're in a good spot.
I would like to also get, like... I would also like to get a foot in. You know what I mean?
Quick little something.
Ah, my hand got stuck in my hand. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, chaps.
Do you have my phone still? Poor little chap never learned how to swim, eh?
He's still alive.
Why?
Wind. All this air is just...
Now he's just feeling
it's
emotional.
Beautiful.
I'm sick.
This is Amsterdam. He's taking it in.
The beauty. Do you guys have matching?
It wasn't my choice.
Oh, I look like shit.
Hey, wait.
Those are beautiful pictures.
I have to film going down. Can I switch seats with you?
Sure.
He looks gorgeous. I'm
gonna say something weird like
sorry, chat. I was facing against the sun. So it was like kind of just making silhouettes of every human.
I need to fix it. These are better. But I need to fix my hair.
Yeah, if you want to fix them.
That's a scratch my eye.
Dude, I just did the same thing to myself now. Can I see my phone? Can I look at chat? Chat, I'm talking to you guys. Carl, don't fall. It's almost 5 a.m. Wait, yeah, what time is it in America? I didn't even think about that. Let me see. Dude, it's 2:30. Oh, it's 11:30 a.m. in L.A. Holy cow, I started like early in the day. Oh no.
Hey, Carl.
We're in. I'm king of the world!
This is like our moment. This is
beautiful.
That almost looks like Bingus.
I don't know where you're where's your roots?
Half my family's from like the southern side.
Am I having fun? I am, honestly. It's been so much fun. This is so cool. This is ridiculous. I love being able to do streams like this occasionally. You know what I mean? Thanks for hanging, chat. I'll do more of these if you guys like it. I'll do a little Q&A. What's going on? Let's talk.
So I had to do the DNA test, and I was like, oh, fuck, I'm half white.
Somebody said Karl went to the beach and it's terrible. Leave the beach. You have the option. You have choice. That's what puts humans aside, away from other creatures.
That's crazy.
Oh, it says 69. I didn't see it.
That's cool. That is funny.
That's real
funny. That is truly funny.
That's BA. Do more IRL streams? I'd love to. Are you going to TwitchCon? Yeah, are you guys going to TwitchCon San Diego?
I should be. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah,
I am. I don't know when it is. Do you want these? Yeah. Maybe not more canal streams, but more IRL streams. I want to walk around and mess with people.
Yeah, this is I'm hooked.
This is fun, right?
I'm traveling Europe for the next 6 months.
I want to.
Let's just travel. Like, we just grab a group. We travel Europe for like a few months to stream.
I'd love to. I think it'd be cool. I really want to go to South Korea. I really want to go to Japan.
Okay, yeah, you should too.
I really want to do a lot of different places. I think Taiwan would be cool.
Yeah, it'd be sick.
I really want to go to
Japan. Like, I want to go to Japan, to be honest.
I want to go to China. China is very naturally beautiful. We were talking about that. I feel like China has a lot of natural beauty.
The weather, it looks like
7
kilometers an hour wind.
Where's SapNap? That jackass is in Orlando. Like Bloom?
No, I have the old firmware. But it's the Rodecaster Pro 1.
Try Dutch food on stream? We tried those berries. I don't know if. Is that Dutch food?
I don't know. Ask. I don't know where.
Are those berries like Dutch? Is that a.
They're from Suriname. They're from South America. They're from Europe continent. Yeah, Suriname.
Oh.
It's like one of the qualities of the Netherlands. You guys don't know that country, but a lot of black people in the Netherlands are from Suriname or Dominican Republic or the Antilles.
Hey, Carl.
Yeah?
How you doing, Carl?
I'm good, man. We're talking to chat. Would you like to?
Hey, chat. How you doing? I can't swim. I'm on a boat without a life jacket. On a leather
there's
sofa.
There's no shot there's a single life jacket in all of Amsterdam.
You can use the couches as life jackets. I think they float. We get out of there.
I don't like that he knew that. I had about 70 shroop waffles this TwitchCon.
Yeah.
You love them?
Yeah. And also, there were.
Did you heat them up?
Oh, yeah. I made it right off of. No, while they were.
Oh,
made
they were
it.
Making
yeah.
The best ones, man. That's really nice. Because if you get the airport
myself,
ones,
do
not need life jacket.
Oh, I don't need. Yeah, I don't need a life jacket. I'm a swimmer. I'm a superstar when it comes to swimming. Truth be told.
Okay, look, you can see the bow of the pirate ship a little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit. You see the white building, you can see like the wooden...
Oh, it really is a pirate ship.
Yeah.
Oh, it's right past this green copper building.
This is a science museum, and the white building is the naval museum.
Oh, shit! Wait, that is a pirate ship.
Yeah, it is. And we're going to park right in front of it, guys. It's not
when you said pirate ship, I wasn't... I wasn't expecting it to actually look like piratey.
Hi. How you doing?
Hello.
You want to enter this boat? Oh yeah, you can enter this boat.
Can I enter
that?
Yeah,
let's go.
Hey,
we gaan
je enteren,
ja? Hij gaat aan boord
springen.
We gaan
naar
haven, bro.
Ja, maar waar ga je
nu? Is hij down?
I got it.
At the front. Go at the front.
Cool. Go to the front of the boat. All right, I'll come with the camera.
It's my birthday.
This is slide past.
If I die.
Carl, any last words before you hop on this stranger's boat?
Hi.
So, you have to ask permission first because consent matters.
Can I go on your boat?
True.
Sure.
Carl, hop on that boat.
Enter. Yes.
What, like right here?
Yes. You're a real pirate, Carl. You probably should be closer. Like, it's actually not that close, Carl.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh! Yo!
Bye,
all right, bye. All right,
guys, this is my stream now. If you want to subscribe, go over to JamNFLTV.
steal something.
This.
Yeah. Please.
Are you pirating? Holy shit, he stole things!
Oh my god!
That was a lot. That was actually
that's
a,
like
big
a big jump.
That was a big jump.
You actually
and
like
we pirated!
Yes. Yeah, suck it, losers! I didn't even say that. I feel
booty
rude.
Belongs to him now.
Yeah, we own your booty now. We own that booty, George.
That was amazing.
We own that booty.
We do.
I'm actually pretty proud of that.
You
that
did well. That was like crazy.
I was like, I'm full sending.
So yeah, he got his pirate diploma now.
I got it.
Yes.
It's just napkins.
It is just napkins, but...
Yeah. Love, love, love.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thanks for the loot.
What are you doing with your loot? And it was a big jump.
That was a big jump. You
I'm
like
really
actually?
Good at, I'm really good at jumping.
Is that like your thing? Is that like your thing?
Jumping is kind of my thing. To be fair, I feel like I jumped a lot on your stream.
Yes. Yeah, you've not you.
I'm a jumper.
Yeah. You're a daredevil. Like and movie? With two different shoes on, that's
yeah, and I'm wearing two different shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe that's the
super. Oh, yeah, the ones that look like socks.
All right, Here.
What are you thinking, Carl?
I'm good.
Where's the...
Hey.
Oh, the pirate ship. Oh, shit.
Wait, it's a pirate ship.
That's actually a pirate ship.
We are a pirate.
Check out this loot I got.
Blow your nose into it.
That can't be like original paintball. Like
no, they've touched that up 100%. That cannot be it.
It looks like a barrel, to be honest. It looks like it's painted to be cosplaying as a barrel.
That's wild. That's like a majestic shot right here. Look at that.
You are a terrible.
That was
person.
Really cool. I couldn't see anything. I looked down and there were cigarettes, a phone, and a tissue.
Well, you should have taken the phone.
And then he grabbed the cigarette and phone.
Oh, damn, the tissue. Shit out of that.
They have. They did. They painted that, right?
1700.
That is from 1700.
Maybe too well.
Hey! Hey! It's my birthday.
That's so cool.
It's a little suspicious how well they preserved it.
Yeah. Oh, they definitely did. Yeah,
no,
that's
no, no,
that's 100%
paint job.
No, Pokey, they like it's just like this. Yeah, they like left it here and it just left it just like that.
Honestly,
1700s.
Clearly, because like look.
Well, I guess so. Well, no, but like. So this the actually, do you think they had good paint in the 1700s? No.
It does have a little spicy.
Can I see? Yeah, you see the human.
Wait, we're gonna hit that lady on accident.
It's not an accident.
Is she with the bigger bow?
We are the bigger bow.
It's like that hard.
Be the bigger bow.
Oh my god, there's a wasp.
Ah, oh, I hit it!
Oh my god,
my hand.
I actually touched it.
I touched it.
Yeah, don't lose your wallet, Carl, because you know. You need that. You could just pirate more money
though,
sure.
There's
no pirates around here. Things, bruv.
Wait,
oh, wait.
Can we go up it?
What?
Yes. Shut up. Can we?
Oh my
keep
god.
Moment, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving,
keep moving. Where's cousin Danger Roo? Are we just getting a photo?
Wait
up?
A second.
Photo?
I'm like, actually if Monkey fall, D. Luffy. If you fall to the front,
you are.
You
wait, I'm actually Monkey D. Luffy.
I don't know who is that.
I mean,
I should have kept the hat from that cosplayer. There was a cosplayer, and I took his hat.
Oh, One Piece. I know me.
Be the boat you want to see.
Well, you gotta go off the chains. No, I can't. I'm too big for that.
Wait, can I stand on that?
Yeah, you can stand. You want, I can hold you.
It seems like it's
very big. Wait, let me get out of your shot.
How you feeling, Carl?
Oh.
Make the jump.
Oh shit, I'm
make the, make the jump back.
Let me distribute the weight. Let me distribute the weight.
Try to fall forward.
Oh my god.
Send it.
That was terrifying.
You
that
made
was
it.
Actually that felt closer than it should have been.
Hey, slow-mo's up. Wait a second. Okay, I got the slow-mo.
Oh.
What is he doing?
Oh.
Carl, you are getting in the water, Carl.
Litter!
Oh, they were littering!
Be the change you want to see.
Recycling.
This is huge. That was big. That was big of him.
I mean, he's saving the world one can.
You did really well, man.
Slow
FOMO up for nothing. Do the jump, baby.
Oh, the jump? If I die now, for a slow-mo?
If you wipe out now for the slow-mo, I'll laugh. I'm gonna, like, laugh.
Ready, Hasan? Are you ready to catch me?
Yeah.
And if you don't, Pokey will.
Yeah, she's got you.
Wow. I'm awesome.
How you feeling, Karl?
Shout for now.
Is that it?
I don't know, we got to the show.
I mean, hey, it's your stream.
Do you want to, all right, this is, I feel like this is a good ending point, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Right, this is a good place.
We did jumping. It all.
He's like, find out next time.
Find out next time with the car, we'll make it.
My next stream, I just have a massive gash on my forehead.
You want me to end it?
Hey guys. Last yeah, okay. Can I raid somebody?
Spin around, spin around.
Do I know,
spin
can
around.
I global raid?
Okay, no one can see your face. Lighting.
Oh, yeah.
They can see you now.
You gotta do it on your Twitch. So you can do slash raid, and then I'll end your stream on the ingest.
Go ahead and rate me. Yeah, we're
going live. Oh, yeah, you're going
to go live? Yeah, yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm going to be live. J-Manifold TV, we're all going to be live. So, go there.
Who is, do we know anybody that's live right now?
Just check. Just check
I'll here. Ask chat.
That was a joke, by the way. Live? I'm joking. No, don't do that.
And then we won't say anybody out loud.
That's pretty funny. Okay, shout out, everybody.
Hey,
thanks
wait.
For coming.
Stand right here.
I'm worried about
oh my God. Do not fall right as the stream ends, you moron.
Here you go. Hey. Wait, can you give this back?
Holy shit.
Oh.
We're about to be on a podcast together. It's about to be their podcast. We're all going to be on it. Make sure you guys check it out. Shout out to the literal pirates that took us around.
Hey. Yes.
You're welcome. I hope
thank you, pirates.
Chief of Amsterdam.
Hey, thank you guys so much, genuinely.
Fellow pirate of Amsterdam. He's the owner of this boat. Go give him some love.
What about you, bro? You have a,
yeah, I have a podcast, but it's Dutch, and nobody will...
It doesn't matter. There's probably some Dutch...
Okay, so I have a podcast with an author called Ik Ga Leven. If anybody Dutch is watching, you can follow it.
He's a big science guy as well.
Like Bill Nye.
Yeah, that's the dude.
Yeah, he does like he debunks like anti-vaxxer stuff, you know, cool shit. What about you?
You can follow me on Instagram, Chief of Amsterdam.
He's the chief. He owns this
my
place.
My Instagram is Omer O-M-E-R _34, and that's it.
I'm Hasan Piker. I'm at twitch.tv/HasanAbi. You already know Hasan D Piker on Instagram. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna be shooting a podcast called Fear and.
That's right.
Yeah.
Coming back. Chat,
and
thanks
also,
for joining us today.
And
it means a lot. Thanks
one
for
hanging
more. Out.
This was genuinely actually supposed to be Hasan's stream, and I took it. So.
Yeah.
No, it's all good, dude. This was a lot of fun.
And I've been Tubbo. We're going to see you soon.
All right, I'm going to raid Jake and Bake because he's also streaming walking around in Amsterdam, right?
You will love that, dude. Okay.
Say bye, everyone else who didn't get their name spoken out loud.
Jake was big time clutch yesterday. He really helped me out. So that'd be cool.
I don't really know him, but...
Oh, yeah, Pokemon. Pokemon, say bye.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Is it Carl,
she gave you the perfect ending.
Show.
You gotta go now.
Big up March.
You gotta go now. Pokemon gave you the perfect ending.
Okay.
This bot is ruined if you don't end now.
Okay, I think
you gotta go. You gotta go.
Slash
we gotta go, dude.
Jake and Bake live.
Oh, it's live.
Right?